She gone. That bitch Damn. Been out of here.
Bro, it's her birthday.
That bitch been out of here. Bitch is out of here.
She done fell asleep with her pussy
that
hanging out,
been
bro.
Out of here.
Oh,
come
man.
On, coochie up. A coochie out. Put a coochie up, please.
Put a coochie out.
How old are you with no kids? Uh-uh, can't do it. You 32 with no kids, that pussy awful.
That's some garbage ass pussy right there, boy. That shit trash. Terrible. El terrible. Hell no, I don't want that. Bruh, 32 with no kids, don't nobody believe in her? Shut your ass up. Everybody she fucked done pulled out. Sit down.
Nigga, the best shit be the excuses niggas have for having roaches. Man, them people next door, they used to live next door, they was nasty as hell. Man, them motherfuckers left all that nasty ass shit over there, man. Got them goddamn roaches in my house. It came from next door.
You do not want to fuck her, bro. You fuck her, she turn into a pterodactyl in the morning.
And I see you late. I fuck roaches, man. I'm telling you. I remember one time, one fell on me while I was fucking my girl.
Ugh.
She was crazy. She fell on my back. Motherfucker fell. I'm like,
this nigga probably was like, DC, you doing your thing, bro.
I knew what it was. I couldn't let her know. I was like, oh. Can't even put that shit in your mouth. You got a nigga around it there.
You can't even eat skinny woman pussy like that. They'll hit you with that pussy bone, hit your nose.
Bro, you ever hit that pussy bone, hit your nose, then them tears come down your eye? Why you crying? Your pussy hit my nose.
What the fuck can you do, man? This nigga just said he got hit with
bro,
the pussy.
Bro, you for real did wear a do-rag to the show, though. You do understand that shit is for at the house. That is not part of the ensemble. Is you got some waves or you just wear the shit for... All right. Well, flex on them hoes, bro. Let them hoes... See your waves, my nigga. You look like a single mom about to go to bed. Hey, any nigga that wear a do-rag out in public be sitting on the couch like this.
Fuck that. I'm a freak nigga. I hit your ass, Mitch Johnson. You keep screaming that little booty, that little skew me booty, that little skew me. Skew.
Hey, this nigga DC, skew. Wow. He said he hit Miss
like,
Johnson.
Like, bitch, all that
bro.
Room over there, skew, bro. All right, Miss Johnson.
I would.
Let your booty roll my shoulder one more time.
I would. You, Carlo.
When have you seen a roach on Discovery Channel?
Hey, bro. Roaches Never. Are the most magnificent creatures
cool
on earth.
Cool nigga, man. They keep
Anybody
niggas out
who
your
grew
house.
Up in the project know that roaches do phenomenal shit.
They do. They
nigga, you
soldiers.
Ever seen a goddamn roach go across, go in the microwave and just walk across that motherfucker while it's on? Excuse me, y'all. I'll be right back.
Nigga, most cold shit I had wild fuck with cockroaches, nigga.
Turn me on.
Bro, that shit freaky hell. When you grab a big girl's stomach and she see you like stomach, she be like, oh, you crazy hell.
But
oh, you stupid stuff.
But I don't like when she put stuff. It all on you though.
Why she sound like that, Los?
All
sound?
Big girls sound like they got what food you? In their mouth. Yeah. Stuff.
And then rah, coochie. Rah. Go down there, it's that little man from Lord of the Rings.
I didn't know we was having company.
I knew something bit me. Get the fuck off me. So you work at a warehouse, Nick? It's a plant. Is it? What's the difference from a plant in the warehouse?
At a white folk.
At a white folk, white woman, right behind. See how God work? Nigga put her right behind me. I knew he gonna ask this question. I'm gonna put the white girl right here. It's gonna work never.
Birmingham birthday. It's a Birmingham birthday.
Yeah. That bitch so drunk she can't eat takeout.
Yo.
Stop.
Oh, shit, man. But this ain't that. They fell slow, roots and bruises. These niggas about to come out here and do something y'all ain't seen yet. Unless you watch the podcast. Y'all watch on YouTube? Make sure you tell two people to go subscribe. Young black dudes doing this all by ourselves. Y'all give it up for black business, man. Independent. All the way down here in Hoover. How many of y'all from Hoover down here? Ain't nobody from Hoover, huh? Hey, I'm gonna be real with y'all. I ain't know where the fuck Hoover was at. Confederate flags around this one, honey. Y'all see them trucks with them from Confederate flags? There go my girl right there. What's the soul food spot? Jake's Cafe, y'all. Make sure y'all go check them out. Support black business. Red beans and rice, snapper. They got everything down there. But you came with your gangster brim on today. You had an apron on when I seen you earlier. She like, babe, can I take your order? I'm like, babe, we moving. Tonight you came with the gangster brim. Y'all give it up. Y'all gotta support black business, y'all. Gotta support black business. If we don't support us, you know they ain't gonna support us, so shit. So I got a couple rules before we get this show started, man. These boys done did two shows already. They about to come out here and act a damn fool. Y'all already know. If you watch the podcast, you know. If you do not, start watching it on YouTube. Make sure you subscribe. Second thing, I need y'all to tell two people. Tell your mama, tell your niece, tell your cousin them, tell your sister-in-law. You know you don't like the bitch, but tell her anyway. Y'all might fuck around and see something in common and like, you 85, you too, bitch. I thought you was a bitch, but you cool. You fuck with 85 South Show. Family, y'all might do it, man. So make sure you subscribe. We about to get this show started, y'all. I'm so glad y'all came out to see these dudes, man. They do not play. These boys gonna be the next kings of comedy, man. I'm telling you. So make sure you tell two people. Now, the brother I'm about to bring out here right now, this boy out of Washington, D.C. You done seen him on MTV. Y'all gotta give them some energy. They gonna give you that energy right back. So start clapping right now. This boy is half of the old school rap battle on MTV Wildin' Out. Come on, y'all, give it up. Y'all make some noise for Chico B.
Fuck nigga, check. Fuck nigga, check. Bitches line your ass up. Fuck nigga, check.
Yeah, nigga.
Hold check.
Birmingham, where y'all at? This the last show of the night. We gotta Mr. turn this B, bitch up.
Motherfucking show
talking about these hoes.
The Cadillac outside with the magic D's and four. Put the Jag in the shop and got the brains blowed out.
Nigga!
Got some hoes in the backyard, they bop you in them states.
I'm sipping on that Alizé and I'm
smoking on the Bel Air. Sitting by the pool with my Ray-Bans on. Talking shit to my mama on my cell phone. Asking me when I'm coming back to Cali to see her. Cause you know when I come, I bring that fire. Fan up these folks clubs. Holler
at you later.
Tell my sister I miss her.
Tell my niece I'm coming to see her again.
Cali for Christmas.
If I'm dead, I'm gonna drive.
Then I want you to know Chico Bean in the motherfucking show talking about these.
I love that goddamn song right there, nigga. Nigga. That nigga made an anthem that make hoes feel proud. If you a hoe, you hear that shit, come on, bitch, it's my song, time to go. He talking about me on that bitch. Tired as a motherfucker. I ain't got the win I used to have. God damn, man, this is amazing. This is the third show, never sold out show. Thank y'all, Birmingham, man. Shit is amazing. What's up, young nigga? How old are you? 19. He still got that. I ain't had that much pussy talk. I'm 19. I have a 3.6 grade point average. And I can dunk a basketball. That's who you in here with, G? Your girl, that's your girl right there? How long y'all been together? About a year and a half. Her mom ain't at the table, is he? You fucking? Come on, man. You're 19, y'all. You doing it, y'all fucking? Come on, man. Look, he like Bubba Gump. Oh, yeah. Yeah, oh, we be doing it. We be having intercourse. Love Alabama, man. I truly love this place, man. I've been saying it all night. Like, I love Alabama because this was the first place that I came to that really showed me the country shit. Like, I'm from D.C., so I, you know, listened to all down south music growing up, but it wasn't until I came to Alabama. I was in college. I came to Alabama and got introduced to so much hood shit, man. West Side, baby. South Side, baby. Well, whatever the Nook at, which side of town is that on? Nook? Ingle Nook? What was that? What's the other one? Emsley? Earnsley? Ensley. Yeah. That shit is ghastly, nigga. That's what it is. I've been telling niggas all night. I don't know how they still letting y'all stay over that motherfucker, man. I said at the first show, y'all need Captain Planet and Ensley, nigga. It's polluted over that motherfucker. Y'all need a hero like Mariah Carey. It's gangster as fuck. Huh? Bessemer? Bama? Belma? I'm never going nowhere named Belma, nigga. You know they still hate niggas in Belma. I'm fucking around thinking my Chico Bean fame gonna work, nigga. What in the fuck are you doing in Belma, Alabama? Turn the trick off, G. Hell nah, nigga. Another thing I got introduced to, I've been talking about all night, is that goddamn hole in the wall music. That liquor house music. We ain't never listened to none of that shit when I was a young nigga, but when I got down here, I fell in love with it just because you can make a song about anything. And them niggas be singing, I'm 19 years old, but I'm still hitting this coochie hole. Dun, dun, ba-da, ba-da, ba-da. Said I'm 19 years old, but I'm still hitting this coochie hole. Boom. Nigga, I love that shit, man. Then a nigga come in with the verse. It don't stop. I met my lady in the gym in high school. I love that shit, man. It don't matter what the content is. Like you, ma'am. How you doing? What's your name? Frankie. Frankie, boy, you been bad since, like, you met me today when? At Jake's, oh, that's right, you was behind the counter. You done switched it up. You done fucked them up. We came in the store. Listen, we came into Jake's, right? We ain't getting nothing to eat. They probably made all these motherfuckers think they bad, huh? Let me show them what they missing out on. I'm gonna fuck them up with the goddamn Freddy Krueger hat tonight, nigga. What you know about the Freddy Krueger hat? These bitches gonna see me in their nightmares tonight. I'm from Belma, motherfucker. God damn it. Yeah, that's what it is. Oh, yeah, I love that hat, man. Yeah, Freight Dog, I'm scared of that pussy. I know you got some power in there. You been fucking since 1972, nigga. You been getting dick since goddamn, you probably was fucking the goddamn when Rick James first came out, nigga. Now, there's some people in here that actually fucked the music, huh? Rick, I know, she said, Rick James, bitch. You done got knocked down the fire and desire. Love, and leave them. If we fuck, I'ma do it to that song and you gotta keep that hat on. That's all I'm saying. Don't take the hat on. That's what I'm saying, that liquor house music. I fucked a lady in a Freddy Krueger hat, y'all, down in Belmar. I said I fucked a lady. And she put that pussy on me, yeah. I said she put that pussy on me. And I went, ah. I said she put that pussy on me. And my dick went, oh, oh yeah. I'm like, nigga, this nigga deserves a Grammy. Whoever made that. But listen, Birmingham, we are happy. Like, I can't explain to y'all how we feel about having 3 sold out shows. It's amazing the love that y'all showing us. So I just want y'all to continue to show that love. Y'all having a good time already, right? So listen, we about to keep that energy going because I'm about to bring my brother to the stage. You've seen him on TRL hosting. You see him on your phones every day. You've seen him in Almost Christmas, all types of movies. This nigga is the next nigga, period. Period. So I need y'all to stop making some noise right now. I said, don't make me sing it to y'all niggas. I said, start clapping. Yeah, from the nigga from the west side of the A. This nigga's funny. Hey, and his name is DC Young Fly. Come on, DC Young Fly.
That's how you got that white girl. That nigga walked up on her like,
when you see my dick, when you see my dick, you like the book.
Boy, I miss the Yin Yang Twins. I ain't lying. That nigga started off smooth. Hey, little mama, let me whisper in your ear. Nigga, I fed up and be like, look, bitch, wait till you see my dick. Ah, damn, bitch, what the fuck is you? Bitch laughed like a T-Rex. I almost shot that bitch. Bah, bah, rope. Y'all about to see me run straight up out of here. Bah. Ah. Boy, we in this motherfucker. Oh, shit, we got Mike in this bitch. Here we go. You can't get directions from all over the store, baby. It's gonna be that way. Ah! I ain't gonna lie, Auntie, that's a stupid ass hat. The person who sold it to you, watched it go out of the store, like, I can't believe she bought that stupid ass hat. Your friend don't even like that hat. She was on the phone with her friend, like, hey, where you going, man? We finna go to the comedy club. What you wearing? Well, you know, Janice got on that stupid ass hat. Oh my God! We are in here. I ain't even gonna lie, I got my uncle with me. This nigga ain't never been nowhere, y'all. I told that nigga, pack him. I said, pack your bags, we finna go to Birmingham. He talking about, good. I always want to go overseas. Boy, bitch, you gonna still wanna go. Let me see who we got in here. We got a nigga with a durag. Nigga, you look like a suspect. Nigga, what the hell are you talking about? Nigga, you either got waves or you ain't gonna get them. Fuck you. Come on, hold up, baby. Let me just tie that durag up. I got to pull it, cause you know that shit be hurting around there. What you do, durag? What's your name, durag? Trayvon. This nigga, man. We already going through a rough time, all right? Need you to take that shit off your fucking head. This nigga here is tripping. Who you came with? Who you roll with? And you allowed this nigga to walk out the house with this goddamn... Y'all seen him go out the house first, or did he come out last? Y'all were like, man, I be damn. He was walking to the car, y'all were like, I be damn. This nigga really got on a do-rag. Well, we late now. We can't tell him to go back in the house. Shit. What you do, IT? Yeah, what you do for a living? You work at a warehouse. Whoa. What type of warehouse? You just can't say you work at a warehouse. You a toothpaste company? What you do? Dollar General. You work at Dollar General warehouse? You be still. The shit a dollar, shit. Ain't like you gonna add the shit. How much money do you make if the shit is already a dollar? Y'all shipping shit for 30 cents? God damn, you got some big old titty. What you do for a living, baby? Mitty, come on. Huh, you do hair? Good. Cause some of these bitches with these lace fronts, oh my goodness. Y'all need some new glue, man. That shit is, that shit be peeling, bitch. I had one girl, I was just looking at her. She talking about, what you looking at? I'm like, bitch, your head peeling. The fuck is you talking about? That shit look like dead snake skin up there. I almost shot that bitch. Bah, I ain't lying. Look at you. Let me see. Let me see what he said. That Beethoven right now. What you do for a living, baby? Work at the salon. Oh, y'all do hell? Okay, this is a late night, bitch. I ain't accepting no more appointments. They gonna see 85 stop show. That's your boyfriend right there. Nigga just got out trying to do right. Nigga still dressing like he robbing. Oh, I said this bitch off in this motherfucker ass. Oh, I ain't lying. All I gotta do is put my hood on. Ugly. Nigga right here could play Uno real good. Stupid ass. skip you, draw four, draw two, reverse, come back to me. Game, bitch. It's a motherfucking game. I do this shit. Oh my God. That nigga walked out. Game, bitch. Okay, y'all niggas is stupid. Y'all ready for y'all next comedian, man? Now listen, he talking about, hell nah, who said that shit? Boy, you look like you one of the niggas who created this day. You ugly boy. Ah, they want a soldier boy, fur homeboys. Ugly boy. Oh my God. What's your name, OG? Lando, bro. What you do for a living, Lando, bro? What you do, Lando? You work in a plant? How the fuck you work at a plant? So you work at a warehouse, Nick? It's a plant. Is it? What's the difference from a plant in the warehouse? At a white folk, white woman, right behind. See how God worked? Nigga put her right behind me. I knew he gonna ask this question. I'm gonna put the white girl right here. It's gonna work. Can you tell me the difference? What's the difference between a warehouse and a plant? Ain't it the same thing? How? Bitch, ain't nobody listen to you. It's her birthday. She geeked up. Hey, man, listen. It's going to sound like a donkey in this bitch laughing, but it's going to be this motherfucker right here. Y'all don't trip out. I'm telling you, she going to be crazy. She going to... That bitch slow. Okay. That's how I used to get spanked back in the day. But come here, I got to put you on my leg. Okay. You ready, bro? No, you ready. Here we go. The next comedian. You here? That bitch don't even know where she at.
The next comedian that you about to see is a real motherfucking OG, man. You dig what I'm saying? You done see this nigga all over Wildin' Out, BET, Comic View. Y'all make some noise right now. Make some noise right now for my dog, Carlos Miller.
What's up? Fresh is our turn, baby. Get it up. Get them boots for the bitch. I'm Gucci.
What's up, Birmingham? I let this whole song play. I don't give a shit. You ain't heard this shit about 8 years. Nigga, in my new E-Class. Come on, nigga. Nigga don't even know that part now. Oh, we about to turn up in this bitch. What's happening? What's up, boo? Looking like my prom date. What's up, nigga? Got the big little arms. Oh, shit. Turn that off before somebody's car get broke into. Oh, I love that goddamn song right there. How y'all feeling tonight, bro? We in this bitch. In this bitch. 11 people clap. That's cool. I don't give a shit. I got my money already. That's you, bro? I see you got the white ladies just checking, making sure y'all together. I don't want no bullshit. That's you? All right. Have that same energy when the police pull you over. Yeah, that shit cool till y'all get pulled over. They go right over there to hurt, ma'am. You all right? Put your goddamn hands up, Daquan. Bruh, that's you? You good? All right, she looked like her daddy, the sheriff. Yeah, you better hug her ass. Niggas out here living dangerous. I be seeing all type of niggas walk around Birmingham with white women. That is scary as fuck to me. I'm like, is these niggas on a game show? Because ain't no, you couldn't doubt me to do that shit. Walk downtown Birmingham holding hands with a white girl. Shit, just shoot me now. Fuck is you doing? Do the police know about this shit? I'm from Mississippi. That shit got me nervous. Every time I see them, I'm like, ooh, there they go. There they go. Ooh. Let me go over here and pay for this gas. Get the fuck out this pilot. Birmingham raw as hell. Where you even meet a white woman in Birmingham? I ain't never even seen no white people in Birmingham. Just a bunch of niggas in Crown Vicks with Alabama flags on the back. I ain't seen no white people, though. Niggas don't even take the light off. Just leave the light on. You scared? Ghetto love affair. Make some noise if you're in here with your side nigga tonight, ladies. Make some noise. Oh, nobody. You the sad nigga? That nigga said, she better say song. Hell, she better do song. Yeah, yeah. You the sad nigga, bro? Hell yeah, that's what I was about to tell these niggas. Look at these niggas out here can't even laugh like they want to because they the main nigga then told her they getting married next summer. Fuck that shit. Sad niggas out here winning like a motherfucker. We ain't doing nothing but watching reruns of goddamn Atlanta, smoking blunts. See, you ain't all the way in. You can't be a sad nigga out here sober. What you doing? You got shit to do tomorrow? Good job having that nigga? Mm-mm. No, auntie with the gangster hat. Been saying, let me give him something to smoke. Uh-uh. She still got reefer. Motherfucker ain't seen Reefer since 87. What you in here doing, auntie? I bet you got some good spaghetti in the car right now. I don't remember. What we did at Jake's? Came up to the bar. That's it? I'm supposed to remember a bitch with a big ass hat from a bar? People gonna leave. No impression wants you to remember. Man, you remember me? We was in line at the movies. No. How the fuck I'm gonna remember that? Where is Jake's? Oh, you was there. I didn't recognize you without the work clothes. Yes. I didn't even see your ass. That bitch was in the kitchen. Yes. I ain't never seen her before. I remember now. You work at Jake's too? You Jake? You own the shit. You run shit. Well, you need a mustache. Ain't nobody gonna take you serious. With no facial hair, big nigga with a light voice. Ain't he ticklish? I run it. I run the place. I run the whole shit. Where your mustache? I ain't got one. Got the booty face. Bro, you for real did wear a do-rag to the show, though. You do understand that shit is for at the house. That is not part of the ensemble. Is you got some waves or you just wear the shit for... All right. Well, flex on them hoes, bro. Let them hoes see your waves, my nigga. You look like a single mama about to go to bed. Hey, any nigga that wear a do-rag out in public be sitting on the couch like this. Ladies, your nigga a bitch-ass nigga if he watch TV from the side. Y'all be letting these niggas do all type of shit, boy. Put the glasses back on. I like freaky shit. Put the glasses back on, because when you give me some head, the dick gonna look bigger because you got the glasses on. I know you're nearsighted. She get close to the dick. It's just dick. I can't see nothing but dick. It's dick all. Put them glasses back on. It's your birthday? Yeah, you definitely got to leave them on. It's your birthday. I want you to see this shit. Who you in here with? You her sister? Oh, yeah. They'll leave. They'll just drop you off with a nigga they don't know.
It's your birthday, bitch. Get that dick. Call me.
That's the only time they push their friend out to be out. Girl, get that dick. Go ahead.
It's your birthday. You deserve some dick.
Huh? Yeah, especially this sister right here. She fucking that big nigga. She wants you to fuck some. Because he done almost killed her with the dick. But she a freaky ass woman. Women like that shit. He fuck around, almost kill her with the dick. And she make it. The next time you fuck, she gonna turn around, almost kill me with the dick. You know what I'm telling? They crazy like that. We at the Stardome on a Sunday. The people who went to church is sitting there looking at me like they can't believe this shit. I didn't make this up. I did not make this up. Much love to all the ladies out here in Birmingham giving all that good head, inspiring people to be better people. Hell yeah, bruh. I had got some head so good about 2 Tuesdays ago. I done signed up for an online college, nigga. They said I can get my degree in 6 months if I log in every day. What else going on out here today, man? Anything happen in Birmingham? We've been here all day. We ain't seen shit. What's going on in these streets out here, my nigga? Murder, killing. I guess they ain't gonna be here then, huh? Yeah, I seen Birmingham on First 48. These niggas kill you, don't even run. They just talk to your body till the police come. Told you, fuck ass, boy. Look at your head now, boy. Fucked up. Yeah, now shouldn't have tried me like that. Oh, nigga, trying a nigga like that'll get your ass killed in Birmingham. Bro, what'd he do? Fuck nigga, tried me. He ain't gotta do no more explaining. Ain't even fuck nigga tried him. You're raw in Birmingham. No, we out here in Hoover. This is where the white people got all the money at. Yeah, I'm trying to find me a spot. I don't think I'm gonna be able to stay out here. I already found me a 2-bedroom for 150. Stay with you? I can't. Your kids look like they be up all night. Nah, you just look like you got a bunch of little motherfuckers running around, jumping off the bunk bed and shit. You don't? For real? How old are you? Shut up, dude, with no mustache. I don't want to hear nothing from a nigga with no mustache. He's just trying to lie. How old are you with no kids? Can't do it. You 32 with no kids, that pussy awful. That's some garbage ass pussy right there, boy. That shit trash. Terrible. El terrible. Hell no, I don't want that. Bruh, 32 with no kids, don't nobody believe in her? Shut your ass up. Everybody she fucked done pulled out. Sit down, Sit down, terrible pussy, don't want it. Might as well fuck the nigga with no mustache, he'll take it. No, That's that pussy, you don't even be sleeping when you get it, you just be laying there.
babe, what you doing? Finna go to Walmart. Fuck this shit. I don't want that. I'm just playing. Might be all right. You had something before, bro? Be honest, my nigga. Nah, fuck the chicken. Did you? No. No, for real. Y'all go fuck with them. They got some good-ass jerk chicken down there, man. And y'all fuck with jerk chicken. Yeah, I don't know who owned this shit, but a lot of black people work there. So go down there. What's the address? 375 John Hawkins Parkway. Hell yeah. They heard you. John Hawkins Parkway. What is it called? Jake's Soul Food Cafe. They got a Jamaican soul food restaurant with four items on the menu. A lot of drinks, not a lot of options. But the four shit y'all got, fat. Two of them is jerk chicken. Nah, we about to have some fun in this bitch tonight. We got my nigga from the soul food spot in here. Look at all these big titty ladies in here with clear skin, edges. Little, about $600 worth of income tax money left over. Yeah, I know a rich bitch when I see one. Shout out to all the big titty women who got about $83 in your bra right now. I do not fuck with women who don't have no sweaty titty money. Yeah, there goes some money. It's about $60 right there. Yeah, yeah, the little prom girl got the cleavage out. Who else we got in here with some boobs? We got some boobs right here. Hell yeah, have a little titty auction right quick before we move on. Some titties right there, I see some titties. Oh, ma'am, I see you with the tank top, got titties right there, I see them. Yeah, got some titties right here on this third row. Titties right there. Yeah, help me find them, help me find them. Why you keep pointing at her? Huh? Oh, we accepting small titties too. It's 2018, bro. Yeah, you ain't never sucked on a little titty like taking an aspirin. That's it? That's all? What, the lady with the red on? Are you checking out titties too on the low? Oh. Find me some, auntie. You just look like that lady who be tricking uncles out their army check. You a pimp too? Get the fuck out of here. Sell me some pussy.
Sell me some pussy.
I'll buy it from you because I believe you got reasonable prices too. You selling pussy for 80's price. And I give her $37. Leave the 80 on the dresser. I know it. I'm going to get with you though. You got some old bitches. I don't like the young hoes. They don't drink no water. Yeah, they pussy taste like dill pickles. Hell yeah, yeah. Hey, but this shit about to get turned up in here tonight. You got the 85 South Show. I don't know if you familiar with what we do here at the 85 South Show, but this is just not your typical comedy show. This is like a life seminar. You can fuck around and get your life together after watching this shit, especially a nigga with no mustache. We definitely can help you in the whole department. Now see, you see how people start groaning when I said hoes? Like I made up hoes by myself. I don't want nobody to feel left out. Shout out to all the women who used to be hoes, but you grew out of that shit. Even on a Sunday, shut up. All you gotta do is move to another state. Your shit start over. Like if you a hoe in Birmingham and you go move to Tuscaloosa, you straight. Don't nobody down there know you like that. Especially if you was a hoe before camera phones came out. That's just, at that point, it's just a matter of opinion. Let me quit. I like this shit, though. The food has come. The liquor has kicked in. Everybody high a little bit. Let's turn up in this bitch, bro. Hell yeah. Got the goddamn old chair from the public library. Oh, we about to get ignorant of him. It's your birthday? Any other birthday people here today? Oh, nigga, happy birthday to all my Aries people. Yeah, my birthday was last Monday. I ain't get shit. Half a dick sucking a titty picture. Yeah, she was giving me the, she started off giving me the head, right? Then her phone rung. And then she got up and walked off and took the call. Came back, act like I had forgot. I was still sitting there naked from the waist down. I fuck with you even though I know you on medication. Like, I can tell you ain't all the way right, but I still, you know what I'm saying? You see how she normal right now, bro? You fuck her, all the retarded gonna come out. Soon as you bust a nut, the hand gonna get little. Take me home. Take me home. You and that big old wee-wee. Oh, shit, let me stop. You all right? What's wrong with the side nigga? Why you so angry? You an angry nigga, bro. We about to kick you out the front row. You got a lot of negative energy going on right there. What's wrong, bro? Yeah, I'm just saying, like, yeah, what's wrong with your partner? You, I'm talking about you, crazy ass nigga. You the nigga who just saying whatever the fuck you want too loud, man. This seat too little, bro. Like, why you so hostile, man? That's your little brother. Boy, I don't know what them niggas
like. That nigga here big fuck. That nigga here big fuck.
I ain't even have to call them niggas. They was peeping that
nigga
shit.
Got a suburban head. Fuck wrong with you? With two Benteens in the back. Wah, wah, head ass, boy. Wah, wah, head ass, boy. That way, man, that nigga head. Wah, wah. Come on, man. I told you to unscrew the watch, stupid ass nigga.
Hey, that nigga cursing everybody out at the table for that. Fuck you, pussy ass nigga. You ain't ride with me home.
Big head ass. Damn.
Don't do him like that, Flat.
He all right. Nigga got to go to corral plate head. Fuck wrong with you.
That's a nigga working the plant.
Boy, got that buffet plate, but you can't drop that bit. Boy, got that waiter head. Fuck wrong with you. Put that nigga head to the side. He put four drinks on it.
Leave that nigga alone, bro. You gonna come out and roast the angry nigga, bro?
Yeah.
Hey, when that nigga died, that nigga be like, here.
Boom. That nigga, he mad his face. Said, why the fuck y'all get the VIP table, bro? What the fuck? You
he
know that nigga,
he
bro.
He trying to roast a nigga in the pink shirt. Yeah. Nigga, I know you ain't laughing,
I know you
bro.
Ain't laughing, nigga. Oh, pussy he shirt wearing ass. Ass nigga.
Hey, that nigga, that is the headbutt champion, ugly.
DC, how the nigga square up at the headbutt competition?
Hey, buddy, this ain't what you want, big dog.
Hey, you want
this ain't what you want. Who over there? That's his go-to move, that nigga.
I'll leave that nigga alone, bro. He ain't laughing.
Playing. That nigga have a big-ass migraine in that bit in a minute. You good? You calling now, bro? All right, smile.
Yeah, unbutton that top button. I believe that why you so hostile, bro.
That nigga
oh,
head.
Oh, that's why that shit. That's why that shit. His shit exploding. That nigga cut his air supply off.
Nigga got that top button up, nigga.
That nigga head finna pop.
Pop, nigga.
Let your throat out, bro. You got your throat all
choked
up.
Loose. You gotta let your throat loose, nigga.
Chico, he got that shit buttoned up to the throat.
Yeah, nigga, it don't get no tighter than that.
That shit sitting on it at an apple.
All y'all co-workers? That's your bestie, but who work together? Who work with? Huh?
They work at the plant.
Who work at
the plant?
Somebody work at the plant, bro. All these niggas lying, bro. The plant warehouse, the same shit.
What?
Damn, I know what the fuck a warehouse.
Plants.
Oh, okay.
Ain't no
what's
plants
a plant? What you talking about?
That's what I said. A plant is a warehouse.
I don't even know what you're
it's
talking
just
about.
A whole bunch
plant?
Of smoke. Y'all ain't finna do me, bro. I know what the fuck a warehouse is.
I don't even know that. I'm confused. I'm like, what's a plant, nigga? I'm
good. I know the difference between a plant and a warehouse. A warehouse, you walk out with your regular head, but at a plant.
Yep.
From all that goddamn smoke, nigga.
Hey, man.
You don't walk in no goddamn plant.
That nigga.
You don't look like me.
That nigga touch one of them Homer Simpson sticks, nigga. That nigga worked with Mr. Burns. That nigga stuck his hand in that green shit. This nigga head went, oh. Oh, that nigga touched that green shit in the Mr. Burns plant.
Hey,
that nigga fitting to turn into a Simpson in a minute, nigga. Nigga about to
I
have
wish
nigga.
Everybody in the back can see how this nigga
this nigga head
nigga
shaped
get,
like
boy.
Marge hairdo, nigga. That nigga shit about to be this long. And I'm a big head nigga, dog. And your shit, I'm a big head nigga. That is long head ass nigga. Stool head ass nigga. Have a seat head ass nigga.
That nigga done flipped off his own little sister. Y'all ain't shit.
Oh my God. Y'all
oh,
nigga
shit.
Is stupid.
Leave him alone, bro. All
right.
And like, listen, this is the, you know we ain't just fucking with you, bro. My head big as a motherfucker too, man.
I
ain't nothing you can do
me.
About it. My shit big in the back though. I can hide mine. Your shit is in front of us. God damn.
Bro, y'all roasting the shit out this nigga. After the show, he gonna come up and say some shit, make y'all feel guilty as fuck.
What?
Bro, I was premature.
Oh,
oh
shit.
That shit don't mean nothing. You here today, nigga. Fuck
hey,
that. You got
you
a big head.
Hey, you know what this nigga got? You know what this nigga got, DC?
What?
Stardome head ass nigga. God damn. He got that Stardome, nigga. This shit named after my nigga right there. You know what? I got it. Stardome.
Hell
that's
no.
It.
Stop it.
Hell no, boy.
The nigga with the do-rag about to take his do-rag off. Like, bro, huh? Wrap your shit up, bro.
I told that nigga it's over with. You either got waves or you don't. And obviously you don't. You take that shit off.
Oh shit. Y'all, no, you, leave it on, bro.
You good, baby? Bitch. Good with the hat? Freddy Krueger hat? You
she
good?
Said she a pimp, bro.
I know she a pimp with that hat.
I bet she is.
She gotta walk down the steps like Willie
she,
Dynamite
she
with that hat on.
That's how she end every conversation. I told you now.
Yeah, tip your hat.
I'm like, what? Gone now.
You know she be at the liquor house. She on her way over there after this. Nigga, it's going down. Look
that's
at her, she's smacking the table.
That's the only pimp who got some cootie cat in the stable.
Who?
All her bitches old, they still selling cootie cat.
She still no old coochie. Old you, coochie they selling.
You want some of this cootie cat.
That's all right there. Put it in a pickle jar. Put that coochie in a pickle jar right there. Mm-hmm. And then rah, coochie. Rah. Go down there, it's that little man from Lord of the Rings. I didn't know we was having company. I knew something bit me. Get the fuck off me. Motherfucker.
You kicking a pussy like that? That pussy talking to you like, oh my God.
Bro.
What'd he say, DC?
I didn't know we was having company. I didn't know either, but guess what? You want to play Uno, skip you, draw two, draw four. Game, motherfucker.
Oh,
oh
man. She said, hey, niggas in Birmingham ain't picky, bro.
Hey, I ain't picky either. I take them how they come from the hood. That's why I think that shit still, that's still my mentality to now.
What?
Like sometimes I be, like I'll fuck someone and I be like, nigga, I ain't had no business hitting that ass.
You be getting guilty and shit?
Yeah, I need to level up, but you know, it was a time where, shit, when you from the hood, you better take it how it come, nigga, shit. Big, small, tall, shit.
Hey,
she's
yeah.
Pussy.
Shit.
You ain't, at least you ain't one of them niggas who ain't fucking. That's what you don't want to be. You got to get pussy. It don't matter what. It's you hitting, you fucking.
That'll be.
Plus, they don't realize, like, the it's later crazy. It get at night, like, it get later in the night. Like, if you look like a 6 in the daytime, you are 8 at, like, 3 in the morning.
Real talk.
You really, like, your points go up. Yeah, if you could be mm-hmm. ugly as fuck when the sun out, but when it get late, you start looking mm-hmm. good, then the motherfucker.
It like playing NBA Live back in the day when you get on fire, you only get on fire for a certain amount of time.
Yep.
That's y'all on fire right there. You on fire. Nigga finna call you.
You know what it's like? Well, like we was talking about backstage, nigga. Nigga hit them ugly chicks like that, nigga. It's like you get that Super Mario star, nigga. You just see that bitch soon as that shit over, you like that's what you hear when you wake up and see this bitch. I done went down the tunnel on this bitch. God damn.
Yep. I ain't gonna lie, some of the ugly bitches had the prettiest pussy. You know you ain't got no business down there. You like, ah.
Ooh, you told the truth on the Sunday. Boy,
I'm only
told
licking
the
it
because
it's pretty.
Sunday.
Nigga,
Huh? That's real, though, ain't it? That's what they say. Sometimes ugly bitches be having some of the best pussy now. Not you, bitch. It be no, she ugly. Hey! That bitch said, I'm ugly! Hey, that bitch confidence is high. She gonna walk straight up to you. Look, I'm ugly, but look, my pussy is good.
You do not want to fuck her, bro. You fuck her, she turn into a pterodactyl in the morning.
And I'll see you later.
Nigga fucked a gargoyle last night.
Hey man, he said, I'll see you later. Man, that nigga is stupid, man.
Oh shit.
Oh my goodness. That nigga said,
how she take off those?
Boy, that chill weak as hell, boy. You hit that flow, boy.
Hey, man.
That been a funny-ass dead bird, I tell you that.
Oh, shit.
That is hilarious. From the old Jurassic Park or the new one?
Bruh.
It got to be from the old one. Because the new one's still kind of cute.
She can fly off anything.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
That is hilarious. I don't even know what to say after that.
Shout out to everybody who don't know they ugly.
I don't know.
Fuck around
this
and
shit.
Forget.
Durag, you ugly, nigga. Head. You ugly, nigga. Hat. You ugly, bitch. You ugly motherfucker, too. I don't want you. Head.
Don't let that be the end of your story, though. Don't let being ugly stop you from doing nothing you want to do, bro.
I love you, girl.
Hell yeah. Somebody uglier than you, you just got to find them.
They
you
got to
start going places where you ain't the ugliest motherfucker.
I know I'm ugly. I don't give a fuck, bitch.
I don't give a fuck. Just be the shit to who you the shit to.
Got to find somebody you can be ugly with. Do this shit all day. I love you too.
Ugly and fuck
damn
together.
Damn, bitch, you ugly, but you cute, though. I don't know why.
I can't breathe, man.
Hey, man, nigga said she gonna fly away, though.
Hey, man. Lois, you gotta take off one more time for me, my nigga. Please, bro. All
right, see you later.
Dog, could you imagine the bitch opening up your window, my nigga?
I'm about to take off. I'll see you later. Ah!
Nigga, you be like, oh, shit, this bitch just flew away.
I had a couple hood bitches fly away before.
Oh.
They fly.
How they fly?
They fly. Like, how low, but that was a project.
Bruh.
We stayed in a one-level
ugly
house.
Ugly women are amazing,
that
bruh.
Bitch, soon she hit the door, she in the driveway.
That's what I was just about to say. You don't even have to give
house,
them directions
driveway,
to
driveway
your house.
House.
You just look outside. She's sitting in the driveway. You ain't even told her where you live.
No, the bitch ain't got no car. She flew to you.
She perched.
Oh, that shit. Is hilarious, bro.
You stupid, bro.
We in Birmingham, bro.
I love Birmingham. You know why?
Why?
Because you can meet women who got their little pussy hair hanging out the side of the panties down here.
I love that.
Yeah, that shit's still going on, bro.
I like the big girl that got that little fanny pack. That little fanny pack right there. That little pack right
pooch.
There. I love that. I don't think y'all, that man, it's somebody that like that shit. When you be like, don't touch it. I'm like, bitch, I'm touching this shit for a reason, bitch. This shit turned me on.
Bro, that shit freaky as hell. When pooch. You grab a big girl's stomach and she see you like stomach, she be like, oh, you crazy as hell.
But
Oh, you stupid star.
But I don't like when she put it all on you, though.
Why she sound like that, Los? How she
all
sound?
Big girls sound like they got food in their mouth. Stop.
She breathing, too.
Stop. You stupid star.
This nigga said big girls sound like Snagglepuss, nigga. Stop. Don't touch my titty even.
Heaven's the nigga choice. Stop.
I don't like when they try to put all of it on you, though. You can't put all of it on me.
What you mean?
Y'all need her to be like, you know how you know when you put all your weight on somebody? I don't need you to put all your weight on me. Like,
right.
Fuck with me so I can fuck with you. Because I had a big girl ride me one time. I'm like, God damn, bitch. Like, look, we're going to have to finish this shit tomorrow, bitch. You tripping.
Yeah, shit, DC, you... Yeah, they're wheelchair legs. Nigga leave with the wheelchair legs.
This bitch tripping.
What's even harder than that?
Fuck my whole feeling up, bro.
Trying to scoop them legs up, nigga. You realize your goddamn width when you got to get up under them motherfuckers and lift them bitches up, nigga.
Hey. You still got that look, that look, that look, that look. You can't forget that thigh meat, though. That thigh meat's on sale. After you get that calf muscle, you like, God, bitches, more legs? Shit.
Chico, every nigga here know you don't lock your knees out. You'll pass out.
Yeah, you can't lock no knees, bro.
Can't lock your knees. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. Get on over here, brother. Get on over here, brother. I remember I seen a big girl put on a goddamn waist trainer one time. That bitch looked like Professor Clump and Buddy Love coming out. Nobody Love. Nobody Love. I'm like, baby, you need help in there? Who the hell in there? Who in there? I know I heard somebody in there, bro.
There's something wrong with this nigga, man.
Nobody Love. I swear, I grabbed my gun and everything. I'm like, hold up, who in that bitch with my baby?
Bro, you ought to stop this shit. Because big women will come to bed with that damn jumpsuit on, looking like professional wrestlers, just with the titties out. She done left the rest of the bodysuit on. She done unsnapped the pussy. I feel like we about to fight for the tag team belt. Came to the bed like Bam Bam Bigelow.
This nigga said Bam Bam Bigelow.
Bro, you know Big Girl,
you know what,
not
that's crazy?
That.
He looked like Black Bam Bigelow. He looked just like Bam Bam Bigelow, but the Negro version. Oh, he telling him a secret. Never mind. Don't worry about it. Nah, you good. You ain't do nothing wrong. That nigga like, my bad,
nigga,
bro.
Nigga built like a firefighter. Don't talk about my head. Stupid ass.
Y'all talking about the big women, like the little women don't be funny as hell coming in the bed with them big ass drawers hanging all off of them. Mm-mm. She ain't got no ass. Like, you need to tie a knot in the side of them panties.
Them little titties, man. I can't.
Them little titties funny as hell.
I can't.
She held that bra on and bent over and both of the titties be already out.
Yeah.
And you just take that stupid ass bra off. Them little titties ain't going nowhere.
That shit just loose, like, bitch, I can look in and see your
titties,
nipple, bitch.
Right.
That how the little hoe be looking with them little ass titties.
That how they look with them little titties.
Look.
That bitch got a chest, man. Go on with that stupid shit. See that bitch heartbeat.
You better love them little titties, bro. You don't like ribs?
Nah, I don't like ribs. I like skinny bitches because they can take dick. You be like, where's this dick going?
Yeah.
This dick is in this
bitch.
Whole
lot of it.
Where's this dick going?
This nigga look like genuine right now.
You be like,
this nigga just did the pony.
This bitch is taking all that dick. She just be sitting there. Come on, get it to me. I'm like, bitch, you need to eat. We need to eat,
right. I remember the first girl, the skinny girl I ever fucked with, she was built like a Twix, nigga. I swear to God, she was straight up and down. I was like, I like this bitch, though. She built like candy, nigga. I'm gonna fuck with her. Like, sweet.
Fucked her?
Yeah, I miss her, too. She probably built like a Milky Way now, but she was a Twix back in the day.
You ever tried to grab one of them girl chests when you had no teeth? Shit felt weird.
Yeah, like you was giving a nigga a high five for shooting a good jump shot. Good job, my nigga.
Y'all some hateful ass niggas.
Smack shit out of you, nigga.
You gotta make her feel like they getting bigger every time you suck the little titties.
How you
damn,
do that, Lo?
The titties getting big. What? I can't even fit it in my mouth no more.
I'll talk, I'll be the type of nigga to laugh soon as I get down there by two. What wrong, man? Can't even put that shit in your mouth, you got a nigga around it.
You can't even eat skinny woman pussy like that. They'll hit you with that pussy bone, hit your nose. Bro, you ever hit that pussy bone, hit your nose, then them tears come down your eye? Why you crying? Your pussy hit my nose.
What the fuck can you do, man? This nigga just said he got hit with the pussy bone in the nose, and it made tears come down his eye.
It was abrupt. Oh, shit, the tears came automatic. I wasn't crying. It's just because she hit me in the nose with that pussy bone.
This nigga.
I don't know what type of women.
Cause it stick out, though. It's just like that pussy be fat, but it like it bone though.
It's a knuckle in that pussy.
It like that. It be like, come on, nigga, come on, come on in
that
there.
That pussy got a knuckle in it.
Damn, I thought I was the only nigga that see that shit.
That's a hell of a quote right there. Yes. That pussy got a knuckle in it.
Yeah.
Pussy got a knuckle.
It's not in it. It's on it.
Knuckle if you bug, hoe.
Yeah. It's a lot of things about that pussy a lot of niggas don't know. Like, it's a crazy button deep down off in there you can hit it.
I see what's happening.
Say what now?
Yeah, it's a button in there you can hit that automatically make her think you her boyfriend.
What the fuck is wrong with this? That's how auntie said to go check on her hoes. That's how people walk when they got big. Let me go check on my hoes. These bitches ain't called me in 2 hours. I got some.
Bro, I would love to hear her checking on her hoes. She got some hoes with some old lady name. I put Deborah on the phone. Oh, what's up, bitch? What the trap doing?
Heard y'all here shaving your pussy. Keep hat on your pussy at all times.
We're not selling pussy, we're selling cootie cat. Now get with the program or get off the program.
What you say, auntie?
I know.
Trap be jumping.
I can't
your
wait.
Old head, they got
after
no
this show, I'm definitely riding with you. I want to know exactly where you going. I'm going too.
She look like she could play pool real good. how they walk off and shoot at me.
How they walk off? Y'all gonna quit fucking with my auntie. That nigga with the big head still ain't laughing.
Oh my God.
That nigga ain't laughed since y'all said that shit.
He can't laugh.
Bro, it was a joke. Let it go.
If he laugh, I get beer. Ha! You nigga farting in a motherfucker!
And we're off. All right. Nice break by DC Young Fly. Oh, man.
You can't take that nigga nowhere, bro. Y'all been watching the 85 South show? That's it. Four people? Wow.
I just unplugged it, bitch.
Oh, you did? Hell yeah.
It be at work, too. Shit. We giving that motherfucker away for 250.
Hey, that nigga say.
Hey, hold up. Wait. Here. Hey, fellas, that's that girl 32 with no kids. Talking about her pussy still good.
Who?
The girl right there with the purple 32
dress with
on.
No kid. Where you at?
32 pussy with no still kid. Good?
Who, said, walking on the step right now?
Yeah.
Was
no
it ever
kids.
Good?
That pussy make a nigga go home like, man, I should never came over here, man. And that pussy that make a nigga quit. You nutted. Yep, show did. Show damn did. I got time. You playing with a dry pussy.
Nigga, you walking like you great. Go eat her son's snacks like that. Yep,
already,
sure did.
I already think about stealing out this bitch house with this nasty ass pussy she done gave a nigga. Mm-hmm. Nigga be looking. Babe, you all right? Yeah, bitch, I'm all right. I'm all right. I can't take no TVs on the wall. And I can damn sure take it off the floor.
Steal the TV out the baby room.
Nah, I leave the baby room. I feel like that shit come back on you. You gotta leave the baby rooms alone.
So you only steal from
grown
folk?
That's why I hide everything in my baby room. You're not going to none. Niggas, you gotta have a heart. You gotta be a cold-blooded nigga to steal baby clothes.
Shit.
Nigga.
Or you don't.
You gotta be a cold-blooded nigga to be in there like, man, I know a lot of little ass church and they can take this shit home. I done robbed a lot of houses, bro. I ain't never tell no baby clothes. I'm talking about a kid room be lit. Man, I'm gonna let them niggas have a good Christmas.
I ain't about that.
But they mama though, fuck this bitch.
How you get a TV?
Shit, you take it, nigga. You like, take it.
Like the one right there with that yellow sticker still on it. That means she ain't through paying for it yet.
At rental center, she got a mortgage on
that. If you look in
the
middle, that bitch say $54 a month.
It sure do say $20 a month on the front
exactly.
of that motherfucker.
That's because she leasing that bitch from rental center. It came with the living room set.
I can't believe people got mortgage on their furniture.
Rent a center is some goons, boy. They come get their
shit. Bro, you can rent a damn purse out of rent a center now.
You can rent a purse out of rent a center?
Yeah, they got the Louis bags in there. You can lease them.
Stop playing.
No, for real. Ask one of these ladies. They done seen that shit.
Hey, they got shit at your job, bro. You look like you work at rent a center. That nigga be tired of this shit, man. I'm so sick of these niggas not making their payments, bro.
How you knock on their door, DC? How you knock on their door when he go pick his stuff up?
He don't go knock on the door. He send them niggas.
He just walk around the store sick of motherfuckers.
He that nigga that watching everybody shop. You all right? All right.
Shout out to all the people in here who work at customer service. Letting people return shit with no receipt.
That when they think that nigga stealing.
Come here.
That ain't hurry up. Get over here quick, nigga.
Y'all gonna
like,
leave that nigga alone, bro.
He said, nah, I'm straight, I'm good. God bless y'all niggas. God bless y'all.
Like, hey, my nigga, though, see, we would have only been the ones that could join you in school, though. See, can't nobody do it, though. You feel what I'm saying? We really kind of just brought you into the family.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So when you hear them jokes already, get what? You already, you cold blooded exactly. to the shit. You like, I already heard that shit before.
Exactly. You know?
My partner done told me that shit already. Right. Big eyes that high, heard it.
You know what we did for you? We put you ahead in the game, nigga. So you already know. You ahead in the game now. You nigga can't even come with the head jokes no more.
Hell yeah. That's right. Fuck that shit. Keep wearing button-ups, nigga. Ain't nobody never gonna know.
Get what
y'all roasting him, but he gonna let the nigga in the pink shirt have it in the car. Old pussy pink shirt wearing ass, boy. Same color fallopian tube. Fuck out of here. You killed them though. That's your lady. Yeah, you can wear pink shit when you got some secure pussy. But if you was out here on the prowl, they'll let you have it. Get the fuck out of my face, little pink shirt ass.
Hey, bro, get what I was thinking, bro.
What?
What if we go to the hospital and them folks are like, clear! God, they hit his head with it.
He ain't even in there for no head trauma. How long has he been like this? He hurt his foot. Well, why his head swole up?
We need help in here.
Oh, my God. So you said they can't put it on his chest. He got too much hit. We got to go through the head. He won't even feel it.
They got to go where the problem at. They like, where the problem? His head.
Stop, bro.
Oh my God, man.
Your lady laughing harder than anybody in here, bro.
Oh my God.
She be roasting you when you ain't home.
Hey, man.
Don't you be roasting this nigga. They got you in the group chat, bro. Her and the girl with the green. They be talking about, bitch, where you at? Over big head, how? You love that big head motherfucker. Bitch, shut your ass up. Your nigga be wearing pink shirts and shit.
Where's the problem?
She love you though, boy.
If you do a skit, I swear that shit go viral, bro. It gotta be just like that. I got you a viral skit right now, nigga. I'ma tell it to you.
What is it?
He gotta be like in the hospital, bro. In the bed, bro. And the doctors gotta be like, they gotta be rushing. Where's the problem? And they gotta be like, his head, clear, pa. And when you lift up, you gotta be like this, bro. Clear, pa. It didn't work. Clear. Pop. Hey, that bitch will do a gazillion view, bro.
World
start a new nigga. I'm talking about Steve gonna call your ass out. I'm telling you, you gonna be famous.
Oh my God.
I seen this shit.
I don't appreciate y'all treating that man like that.
Listen,
that's
man.
That's fucked up, bro.
That man is gonna be on Ellen tomorrow.
Where's the problem?
His head.
Fuck.
Bro, y'all fucking this man life up. Tomorrow, when his girl at work, she gonna text him about 2:30 like, you ain't thought about me all day? All that fucking head, you can't even think about a bitch? Like, for real? Not one thought.
Oh my goodness, bro.
Yeah,
that's
crazy, man, how disrespectful a woman can get with a nigga with just your head, bitch.
Big that head, too.
In the front, too, his shit always in, man.
Man.
I can read your
football,
mind.
Football, you always won't be on that nigga team.
Oh, yeah. That nigga trucking everything.
I'm talking about straight going crazy. Come on, line up. Now, coach, I'm straight.
Why don't nobody want to hit with me? I don't know, man. I think, man, it might
you
be.
You know why? Titanium? Hell are you talking about?
That's his X-Man name, Plitanium.
Leave that nigga alone, bro.
That's my partner, bro. I'm telling you, we making this man strong, bro. I'm telling y'all. Y'all don't understand. I done roasted niggas all my motherfucking life. Nigga had came back and said, hey, tell me what. Daryl gonna talk about I got a big ass head. I'm like, nigga, I been heard that.
Ben said that.
Ben said, you said that shit first day of school in the sixth grade. We in the 10th grade. Been on your ass, but you my dog. You know what's happening. I'm gonna say it before anybody say it.
Say that shit then.
Say that shit then.
How you doing, auntie, with the blue jean jacket on? How you doing?
She don't be playing.
She don't be playing. Keep her living room real clean.
Mothball, airwell. Yeah, yeah. Can't even breathe.
I hate that goddamn smell, nigga.
Man, I'm gonna be outside, man. I can't sit in here, but fuck that. Can't even breathe in this motherfucker. You got rats? That's what they here for, bitch. You telling me you got rats. Soon as you walk in, this bitch got rats. It's got malt balls everywhere.
How you sniff these? Oh my God.
How you smell?
This bitch got rats. Everything they eat, peanut butter jelly sound. Yeah, this shit taste like malt balls. That's great. That's great. Can't even drink a Capri Sun out of this bitch house. Yep, taste like malt balls.
Malt balls.
You stupid.
You can't even kiss a bitch. Your breath smell like malt balls.
Hey man, what the fuck is wrong with you?
A bitch was gonna give you some pussy, but soon as she came to your house.
Malt balls.
She allergic to malt balls. Let's just get the itching. You must got malt balls in here. How you know?
Hey, man. I can't deal with this nigga.
Oh, my God.
How you know,
man.
Folk got rats? You just let it. That's just like you go to somebody's house, you see roach spray. Got roach. Can't hide that. Nigga be trying to knock the goddamn ball and shit.
That roach spray strong, too, nigga.
I ain't knocked the roach off, bro.
What'd he do? I missed it.
Nigga be trying to knock the goddamn carrot out as soon as somebody come over. Hey, what's up?
Oh, shit.
Then here comes a stupid ass nigga like you, bring me two cans of roast spray. Here you go.
Daddy, the roast spray rolled downstairs.
All right, motherfucker. I didn't want the nigga to see the roaches. I don't know why people be there. I swear, I hate people who think roaches are like some shit you see on Discovery Channel. You see everything on Discovery Channel but roaches. Think about it. When have you seen a roach on Discovery Channel?
Hey, bruh. Roaches are the most magnificent creatures
cool
on earth.
Cool, nigga, man. They keep
anybody
niggas out
who
your
grew
house.
Up in the project know that roaches do phenomenal shit.
They do. They
nigga,
so
you ever seen a goddamn roach go in the microwave and just walk across that motherfucker while it's on? Excuse me, y'all. I'll be right back.
Nigga, most cold shit. I don't fuck with cockroaches, nigga. I had the courage to step on one time, nigga. I'm finna step on this motherfucker. Nigga, I stepped on that shit. Moved my foot. That nigga was like, man, it was some bullshit. Kept going. I was like, oh, they're invincible, nigga.
Roaches never keep again. Niggas out your house, man. Roaches keep niggas out your house.
Damn,
if
sure
you know for having roaches, nigga be like, hey man, I'm finna go over Carlo house. You wanna rap? Man, I would. Shout out we got no roaches, so I'ma chill over here.
Roaches keep you in the house too, cause you ain't nigga ain't nothing like going over somebody's house and one crawl out your pocket or some shit. You're like, oh my bad. I told you to stay in the house, bruh.
Boy.
Fuck you always following me for
I had
shit.
That shit happened to me in school, nigga. 11th grade, nigga. I'm sitting in the room, nigga. I got my book bag open cause you ain't supposed to have snacks and shit, but I don't hide here eating a snack through my book bag. You did. Nigga, I'm just looking, nigga. My periphery is so crazy. Cause when you got roaches, your periphery is. You see shit when nobody else don't see it. What going on? Nah, nigga, not that.
You ain't see how quick my nigga move.
I'm moving, like, so I just see some shit. Nigga, it's a baby one. The baby coming up at the top of the book bag, boy. Got it in my hand. Ain't nobody finna see you. You tripping. Gotta go to the bathroom. So damn do. Me and this nigga going to the bathroom. What the fuck wrong with you, man? Let me put this nigga on somebody else.
Hey, all black people who knew some, who grew up with somebody who had roaches, we all got post-traumatic stress right now. You could be sleep at your house and know a roach ain't nowhere near your house. You just sleep and think something crawl on you. You'll wake up mad than a motherfucker going, get the fuck off me.
Nigga, the best shit be the excuses niggas have for having roaches. Man, them people next door, they used to live next door. They was nasty as hell. Man, them motherfuckers left all that nasty ass shit over there, man. Got them goddamn roaches in my house. It came from next door. It's the motherfuckers next door made my goddamn house look like this, man.
Oh, don't let a nigga have to fuck around and kill one white. Oh, this motherfucker. Yeah, we finna move. Yeah, I already done found a spot. Hey. These motherfuckers done let the roaches come up in the motherfucker.
Then how you know a nigga had roaches so long, though? You kill them. You just be killing roaches, bro. When you realize you just killing to be killing, and they ain't going nowhere, you killing to be killing, nigga. Let them live. It's over with. Nigga be over your house and be like, that go a rope crawling to our TV. I'm like, shit. So? Yeah, like you ain't never seen them, man. Nigga, all right, man. You can leave, my nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You is a visitor.
When they around, you get a nigga, yeah, you get used to them, nigga. They just crawl across, nigga. I remember one time I was on my partner's house. We was playing Sega. That motherfucker just stopped in the middle of the screen. I'm like, nigga, that's a big ass roach. He'll move. I'm like, he'll move, nigga.
He'll move.
Move him. Nah, bro. He'll move, bro. Just chill. Then he crawl off the screen. See, told you. I'm like, nigga.
Roaches keep other shit away, like ants.
No, they
roaches,
don't.
What you crazy for? My roaches in my hood ain't letting no ants come in my shit. Yeah, I remember we had a big line of ants, nigga. We finna kill them, nigga. Some roaches were like, hold up. This eye fight.
No,
I'm like,
nigga.
Go ahead. Do your thing, bro. Do your thing. Y'all nigga been here long.
Hold on. This eye fight.
This eye fight.
Like them niggas went out there like this.
I fought roaches, man. I'm telling you. I remember one time, one fell on me while I was fucking my girl.
Ugh.
Shit was crazy. Shit fell on my back. Motherfucker fell. I'm like,
this nigga probably was like, DC, you doing your thing,
was.
Bro.
I knew what it was. I couldn't let her know. I'm like, oh.
What the fuck is this nigga look like Bobby Brown, my nigga. Do it again.
She like, what wrong? I'm like, baby, I nut it. Hey, tell me how the fuck you mean.
Nigga. No.
I couldn't let her know what I'm telling.
This some real ghetto ass project ass shit right here. Shout out to everybody who from the project.
From this the hood right
we
here.
We ain't talking about no 2000 roaches. These is old roaches.
Old roaches.
Before we made it.
I don't like them new roaches. Them new roaches, they think they supposed to come out when they, when people come out. Nah, nigga, they hard hit. You know when company here, go the fuck away. When we by ourselves, you do the fuck you want to do. You just walk all through this bitch. But when company come, it's a corner you need to be at right now.
You ever hit the roach with the spray and they act like you betrayed them?
Uh-huh.
They don't even die all the way. Oh, really? That's what we doing, nigga?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Wait till I tell the niggas under the refrigerator. This nigga done sprayed me. Nigga, my left legs don't even work, bruh. My intense is wet and droopy than the motherfucker.
Yeah,
this
oh
nigga done sprayed me, huh?
Sometimes they get hard. Hey, you gotta. You gotta let them know. Sometimes you gotta let that shit be known. You about to have company. Company is in the room.
I don't fuck with cockroaches. The regular size roaches, the teenage roaches, and the baby roaches I can do. Them teenage roaches be the ones that's like, you know what I mean? But them cockroaches, them motherfuckers from the devil, dog. Them shit. Once I seen one take off, nigga, I was like, oh, hell nah.
The water bug, the one that got the wings?
No, nigga, them it's cockroaches that fly.
No, nigga, no, nigga.
Nigga, big ass brown cockroach.
You talking to a nigga.
You want to bet? I bet you. How much you want to bet?
Bet.
What's
bet? Bet. What you want to bet?
Whatever.
What you? First of all, how many roaches are there?
How many roaches are there?
How many?
Nigga, a lot.
How many?
By number?
How many? I bet you ain't never seen an albino roach.
Nope.
All right then.
But
I seen one.
I seen a cockroach
that nigga
fly.
Had three legs. I'm like, this nigga here is rare. Let me put you up there, buddy. Where you need to go? I'm telling you, bro.
Bruh.
It's cockroaches. Cockroaches, that's the bullshit. That's some other shit. I don't even know where cockroaches come from. You got roaches, and then you got the motherfucker that upgrade with your living.
Oh, the water bugs.
Water bugs, nigga. It's like when you get a bigger house, the roaches get bigger. I don't know how y'all get wings. We don't even feed y'all niggas.
Nigga.
We only have leftovers because we know y'all niggas are here. And the water bug, nigga, the one that be like,
nigga, that's what I'm talking about. Nigga, I seen one land on a nigga, dog. Like if one of them was to land on me, you got to plan my funeral, my boy. Nigga. I'm out of here. Shit.
Fuck that. You ain't never seen a hood nigga swing fast when one of the water bug. I'm a real nigga. Nigga, don't try me.
Nah, that motherfucker still be flying around your
That's
ass.
When the hood fuck, bitch yeah. go off on the people at the leasing office. The motherfucking roach was on my baby. Y'all need to motherfucking do something.
What? Where was the roach?
On my motherfucking baby. That's where the roach was at.
Start cussing, team, before they put us out, man. Nigga hate going to look for another spot. Come on, man. We already here, man. Fuck it.
Then they be sending a little orkin, man. That nigga don't want to be at work. He come in your apartment. Yeah, that's look like. That's be about it right there. Nigga, you just sprayed two sprays. Nigga, you missed 19 sections.
When you hit that corner, boy. But I remember one time my sister had got some shit bombed, but that nigga came in the house, boy. He had like some little shit. Came in there with like some little shit like this, boy. He came in. He was like, yeah, man. I'm going to go back to my truck right quick. Yeah, you going to need some big shit, baby. You going to need some. I'm like, bitch, you got roaches
get the bazooka.
Bad. I'm like, bitch, you got roaches bad. That bitch had that nigga had a double take.
That nigga say he walked in. Yeah, this ain't gonna be enough. I'm gonna have to go back to the truck.
Well, that nigga had about four guns. He was just in there having fun too. Yeah, they were trying to run right here. Now, if you look, come here, let me check this out right here. Right there. Yeah, he gonna crawl on his
the
back.
The exterminator say some bullshit when he come. Now look, this shit I'm spraying right now. This gonna make him come out. No, that ain't what we want.
We want bruh, a nigga
they
to die.
Active enough. They social roaches, bro. Like,
yeah, said they knew you was coming.
This how you know you got roaches bad. Cause when you bomb your house, nigga, you got to find somewhere to stay for like 8 hours.
Yep.
That shit ain't healthy being there breathing what he just sprayed. So I'm like, nigga, what happened to after the 8 hours? They nigga. Still gonna be there?
Yep.
Yeah, they just be dead. The they don't never say
even,
where they go.
That's what I'm saying. They ain't even gonna be dead. Now you just got a house full of dizzy ass roaches. And my full bullshit after roaches they bomb, the roaches can't even run, man. They just come out and stop. Go on and hit me, bro. This is better than being alive right now.
Exactly.
I don't know what kind of neuro poison this nigga gave us. I was going somewhere, then I forgot. So now I'm here. Just
that
get me, bro.
Go on, hit me, bro.
I ain't even gonna
bro,
run.
Go on, hit me, bro.
Go on, hit me.
I had a couple roaches to commit suicide just come out of nowhere. Yeah, about that time. Yeah.
You ever seen the single mom roach? She had the little pack hanging off of her. Like, look at this bitch. Don't even know who her baby's father is.
That bitch got about five of them little babies running out of
just
her
just out here by the, on
she
the refrigerator by herself.
Little whole roach.
Don't even know who her baby father is.
I killed the baby just to see that she kill. Like, look at this bitch. This bitch don't give a damn about her babies. Like, bitch, you got three kids now, bitch. You ain't worried.
This is what we had a real ghetto moment right there.
Yeah.
I can't
some
believe
some people can't
we
relate
talk-
cause some people got rats.
Nigga, throw your whole house away. You got rats, nigga. You're not supposed to be in there.
Somebody dead in there if you got rats. And it's like you can't catch a rat. You got to do old stupid shit. You got to damn near be in the trap just to catch it.
Bruh, have you
nigga
ever
been in there for 3 days, man? Come on, bring me some goddamn KFC down here. I'm dead.
That shit ain't nothing
nigga,
like the goddamn cartoon.
That shit terrifies seeing a rat
nigga.
Indoors, nigga. You see a rat indoors, that change your whole opinion about a motherfucker. Like, nigga, you live here, bro? What the fuck?
Cause rats got attitude like you and they shit.
You are.
Like a rat will come right out and look at you like, yeah.
Do something, pussy ass nigga.
Fuck around and move on them niggas. I believe there's some roaches on that couch. That couch probably got some roaches in it. You can't tell me that couch ain't come from the project.
This shit came straight from off up. Nah, this ain't no Renaissance.
Ain't Renaissance.
Mm-hmm. Nigga down there gave you, know you this. You can get a couch in that right there.
You know where this came from? Belma. That's where they got it from. It's a Belma couch right here. Got it from a lady named Thelma
probably
down in Belma.
Cut this motherfucker open. It might be 100,000 in that motherfucker.
This that couch Young Jeezy hit them yams in.
Yeah, this auntie house. This is the same couch. Kyle County, baby.
What you know about Kyle County? You from Arizona? Why you over here in goddamn Birmingham? The whole
she
cheap out
pussy
here,
all up and down.
These bitches cheap out here. They don't even know they pussy high. Tell them $100,000 bring me
all
back.
All her customers old niggas who don't want no pussy. They just want to see it. Baby girl, let me see it.
I don't know why niggas spend cash just to see coochie like that.
Baby girl, let me see it.
And then they sneak the money out real smooth, but don't be smooth down there. Kill the bitch. Go ahead, this for you right here. Well, but, yeah, I will kill that bitch. He's like, damn.
Your business about to be booming because they just shut Backpage down, so they really about to be coming to you. She
they
like,
said oh. That shit drizzle.
Nigga.
Couple niggas.
She's looking at her. She said, it ain't all the way down. I still got a link if anybody need one.
I don't.
Can't trust a bitch with a Jerry curl.
I can't bad like that.
You know I'm fat. I'm black. You know it.
She got all kinds of costumes.
I want no substitute teacher that'll smoke witch.
Now look, you still suspended.
I used to get mad at them niggas who fuck they teaching to tell. I mean, you know you're going to tell your partner, but you're not supposed to tell. Like, get on the news and tell, nigga.
Yeah, that should be
people
crazy.
Like, yeah, man, I was right there by the gym, and you know, she started playing with me. I'm in the 11th grade. I'm like, this shit can't be happening. I'm like, yes, it is, nigga. She's grown. You have passed your whole career, nigga. Keep going.
These teachers freak as hell. Any teachers in here?
What the teachers is, yep.
Yeah, freak-ass teachers.
I damn sure be fucking the shit out of their scruffful ass.
They wasn't freaky when I was in school, nigga.
Yeah, they were.
All my
they
teachers
look
like Harriet Tubman. Nigga, fuck that, nigga. Nah, you wouldn't even want to hit none of my teachers, nigga. I be seeing some of these teachers, these niggas be getting caught with. I'm like, nigga, when they start teaching looking like that? And my teachers was old.
Black, already.
Old. I came in, they was old. I'm talking about, yeah, your mama was in my class in the third grade. I'm like, yes, ma'am.
Yeah, that no, old what? Shit.
Fuck that. Mm-hmm. I'm a freaky nigga. I hit your ass, Miss Johnson. You keep screaming that little booty, that little skew me booty, that little skew me, skew me, skew me.
Hey, this nigga DC, skew wow. He said he hit Miss
like,
Johnson.
Bitch, all that
bro.
Room over there, skew me. All right, Miss Johnson.
I would.
Let your booty rub my shoulder one more time.
I would you, Carlos.
I wouldn't.
I could
bite
do
that motherfucker. Let your booty rub my shoulder
all
one more
my
time.
All my teachers was fucked up. All my teachers was fucked up.
Really?
All of them. All of them.
I had one teacher, I just jack off. One, I swore on everything. My ninth grade algebra teacher. I just jack off to her every night, but I don't know what it was. I'm talking about every night. Every night, boy. I'm talking about every day. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, boy. I couldn't wait to get back to school, boy. They're like, why you so anxious, boy? Hey, boy, I got to see her, boy. She don't even know it. I'm taking a photographic memory of her ass every day. Love the way that bitch got down, put that goddamn fraction right there, boy.
This nigga is retarded.
What's the reciprocal? I don't know, boy. Boy, woo. I love the way that bitch teach some math, but I swear on everything, I cannot make that up.
Nigga, yeah, that's gross.
For real.
That nigga said gross.
What?
Lost it to a
he
white.
He never had a favorite teacher, what?
No, nah. That's what I'm telling you, bro.
I ain't
teachers
never had no
teachers
fine
just
pushes.
Got fined about 6 years ago.
Bro, I almost probably made the. Listen, this is the first time I probably ever thought about some shit ever in my life about. Cause you know, if you want to bet me to do some shit, like, I bet you won't do it. I'm like, right. Bet, nigga, bet. It don't matter what the bet is. Bet. That's just me. Bet, nigga. I'm with it. I don't give a fuck how crazy it was. I'll never forget, we stayed at the school, and I had a white teacher named McGough. And my partner was like, hey, bro, I bet you won't tell her what that pussy hitting on. Nigga, I'm talking about LinkedIn. I'm like, bet. Nigga, LinkedIn. I was like, nah, I ain't going to do that one. That was the only time I thought about some shit. But I did a lot of stupid shit, but that was the only time I was like, no.
She the fuck.
And I was right. It was just me, her, and him, and I was about to say it too, and I was like,
boy, you better be glad.
She would have answered you too.
Like, that's the thing I was thinking. The one time you ain't say the shit, that was gonna be the time she like, shit, what you talking about?
Exactly. Mm-mm.
I always thought about that too. I was like, what if she was with it? But now I got my life and my freedom, so.
She see you now, she gonna be with it.
Oh, if she see me now, I'm all with it.
DC Young Fly.
I'm grown with it, bitch. Who you gonna tell? I'm like, look, bitch, put that pussy in on.
Not the teacher.
Yes, it is. Have I hit a teacher yet? Have I hit a teacher?
Not one of these new teachers.
Not my teacher. I'm talking about my teacher. Like, nah, I ain't hit one.
Never.
I done got some, revenge pussy.
From the teacher?
Not from a teacher, but like just from a bitch, yeah. She ain't fucked with me a couple years ago, but now she like, ah, I see you, big head. I'm like, yeah, I see you, big head. I see you, big head. Ah, shit.
Still knocking roaches off.
Go ahead, pay that tip. Go ahead, pay that tab. They going around. Look at this nigga here.
Yeah, yeah.
Nigga been away all his life. That's all he know is grab tips and cash checks.
Y'all make sure y'all tip the wait staff. They've been doing a phenomenal job
bringing
the chicken in the Crown Royal. Y'all ain't get y'all shit.
There's a couple niggas ready to get up out of here, but they got one ass cheat right on out the seat. These niggas one joke away from me getting up out of here. They trying to dash out on that bill.
That bill done came, bro.
Any cougar ladies in here, man? That ain't
That's
really
what I was
to?
Just wondering,
I want
though.
Some, I like older women, man. You know what I'm saying? 30 about them. 30 about them. I love hearing the bitch 30. They do something to me. Every time you say, I'm 30 something. Ooh, 30 what?
I found the magical age. I like them 37 and up. Because women who 37 already sleeping.
I get you.
Motherfucker, 30, they ready to go to bed right now. It ain't
real talk. They don't really like do it too much. That one big
Go
old,
up to a woman who's 37 after the show. Baby girl, what you doing after this? Going to bed.
Well, laying down, drinking some wine, one.
Oh, she going to sip that wine, but she going to bed. I love old sleep ass.
How ratchet bitches drink wine? Why they swirl it around first? I bet you ain't classy, bitch.
Nigga, I just noticed.
What you just noticed, bro?
This Star Dome menu look like a hood nigga obituary. Nigga, this shit crazy as a motherfucker. When the nigga got money and they get one big like this, open up, he got all shit. His football pictures and shit in there, nigga. This shit is crazy.
Shit laminated? Okay.
Yeah, everything.
Who is that? Tyler Perry on that bitch?
Nah, it's Jamie Foxx.
Oh, nigga, that's Oh, I thought that was Tyler Perry.
I wasn't playing about the older women. Thought about it. Where you at? Shit.
30 ain't old, though.
Nigga, I'm 25.
30, you, 30 women who 30 years old, they still go to the club every goddamn weekend.
Yeah, I know some of them,
Yeah, you got to get
But it's rattle. Yeah. It's like 5% out of the 30.
Nowadays, this nigga's 30 years old, with their mama still paying their cell phone bill, nigga. So you
See, that's good. The niggas, though. See, I need I'm talking about these bitches.
A 30-year-old woman?
I need to hear a bitch that 30. I want you to be scared to tell me how old you are. That's that shit I like.
Okay, Fly.
How old you are? Huh? I can't tell you. Ooh, it's a mystery. I mean, this bitch old right here. Mm-hmm. You don't want to tell
me. No, this
me,
how
huh?
you know you in there, Fly. If you ask her how old she is, and she say, guess.
But they really just be playing.
You'll never guess.
They want to see what you think how old she is. When they be like, guess, you be like, 42. Damn. A bitch 42? I'm like, shit, bitch, you said guess.
I heard some shit somewhere where they say women don't reach their sexual peak to like starting like from 36 to 42 or some shit like that. I'm like, God damn.
Bro, don't believe
What's
that
a sexual
shit?
Peak at 32?
Don't believe I mean, none of them goddamn all studies. The all them studies yeah. don't even apply to goddamn black women. These women know what they pussy was doing when they first learned how to hula hoop, bro. These women been, them studies don't apply to black women, bro. If you meet any woman in here that can make both her ass cheek clap, she'll fuck the shit out of you and turn you back into a little bitch ass nigga, bro. Black pussy got a whole nother magic in it.
Nigga, that nigga changed his life. Yeah!
Glory!
I'm telling you, they changed the shit up, nigga.
That nigga been, with, he, that nigga, nigga,
that
nigga know,
with
his
girl,
been
who he lost his virginity to, nigga. Don't know about no
That's
pussy.
Why women don't just be getting away pussy because it's a responsibility. It's like a magical power. They know they can't give you pussy like that all day, every week. You'll be out here goddamn walking down I-20 looking crazy than a motherfucker, bro.
shit I need in my life. Fuck that. I ain't realize how much I needed pussy when I went to jail for 31 days. I was in there jacking my dick every day. They like, Miss Whitfield, you coming out? Nope, close the door, nigga. I got some bed in the house. God damn, boy, I need some goddamn pussy. Boy, this shit crazy. Woo! Gotta get on these streets.
31 days.
I gotta get on these streets. I gotta get on these streets, boy. They like, what wrong, boy? Nigga stressing, boy. I gotta get on these streets. I don't want nothing to eat, but I want some pussy.
Oh, shit, man.
That's why them niggas be saying they sorry and shit. Why they on the phone? Baby, I'm sorry, man. God damn.
For real?
Nigga be out here tripping on them. I be tripping on them.
Niggas
gotta
have that pussy, bro. You go 72 hours without getting some pussy, you just be mad for no reason. Your girl come in and have, what's wrong with you? Nothing.
You ever got some? You ever got some pussy angry because you knew she knew that you wanted some pussy? Every time you see her, you keep holding yourself. You're like, babe, what's up? Oh, they been want to play. They been want to play. Babe, come on now. All right, what you trying to do when you six ass? Oh, this bitch ain't getting the message. So pull your dick out, all the girls. Come on, man. Stop playing!
Then you gotta explain why you need the pussy. She, I got somewhere to be at 4 o'clock, bitch. It's 1:30. I gotta on, get man. Ready. Just give me some pussy, please.
3 minutes, man. 3 minutes, girl. Come on, man. I gotta watch right here. Come on.
That's when that quick fuck come in handy.
What quick fuck come in handy? Every day, all day, all the time. See, I don't need to fuck for an hour. I just right. need to fuck 9 times a day.
Who the fuck fucking for an hour, nigga?
Nope. Nigga be like, man, some of these bitches be like, come on, man.
You gotta find you a woman who appreciate the quick fuck.
Exactly.
Bitch, 7 minutes is good. That's a lot. What do you, you want more of shit?
You gotta find a woman with shit to do.
That's 1,000 pumps, bitch. How many pumps do you need? That's 1,038 pumps, bitch, in 7 minutes. How many pumps do you need? I know out of 1,000 pumps, break that down, you bust a nut every 200 pumps. You bust 4.2, nope, that's 5.2 nuts.
This nigga's a mathematician on the nuts.
Hell,
nigga.
Man. You
that ain't gonna
that
work
shit.
If you say you wanna fuck some cougars, cause they already know how many strokes it's gonna take to even get they pussy hot. Man. Soon as you said 21 strokes, they be like, what? That ain't gonna do nothing. This pussy don't even start hitting to about the 83rd stroke.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what cougar you are.
Hitting them cougars like trying to start a lawnmower. You got to hit them with about 10 pulls.
Cougars be so anxious. So I don't know what cougar you be hitting, but the cougars I hit, them hoes be nutting as soon as that dick go in the. Soon as it go in. Ooh. 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 You be like, yeah, well, I like fucking bitches like you, girl. Woo, you make me feel like the man.
That's because you be fucking ladies with red hats and
exactly.
shit.
Exactly. And she like that. Well, bring it on then, young nigga.
Ooh. Wait.
It sound like Mr. Ed.
Wait.
Yeah, that sound like a horse.
That's how Majority Cougar sounds. Wait. Ooh.
Hey, don't cougars say shit have your self-esteem high? Ooh, it feel like it's still in there.
Ooh.
Young man, it feel like it's still in there. Me and you fuck Saturday night. That dick feel like it's still in there.
Me and you fuck Saturday night.
We fuck Saturday evening.
Why are you fucking me like that? Me sound like the line out the odds. Why are you fucking me like that? I love that shit. Please bust fast, yes. Cause I'm about to bust.
Cougar orgasm don't even sound sexy.
It don't. You been walked away though. You been walked away. You like this bitch still. This bitch.
Young man, it feel like it's still in there.
Macho Man Randy Savage, nigga. Oh yeah. God damn.
Y'all niggas is nasty.
I love cougars. I don't know what it is. I just love them. Just got shit to do. They don't want they just, I love them. They just want to bust that nut. Send you back to your real mama.
Now you sending that's you fucking a cougar that live with her mama?
No, I'm saying she send you back because you know you really
you
like
stop
a mama.
Letting them women
that's like a mama
like
son
a
thing, you know.
Oh, yeah, she look
it's
at you
kinda
like a baby.
Sexy because it's like role play. Come here, son. Like, what you want, mama?
Look how he walking.
This nigga a freak, man.
Freaky, dead a motherfucker.
Freak,
I'm telling you, I just come up from behind a bit, grab a neck, like, and just walk away.
That's how you get down.
That's how I get down. Now you got to let a pussy build up.
Somebody house arrest bracelet going on.
Yeah.
What you playing over there, J-O-N?
Shit. Nigga over there playing Pac-Man. What the hell are you doing, man?
Do rag, you straight? Do rag, you good?
My nigga, do rag.
Do rag, I fell asleep in that motherfucker.
He been checking on the waves the whole show. Yep, yep.
They forming.
Couple more strokes of that Duke's pomade, I be in the game.
Pink shirt, you still with us?
Yeah.
Birmingham, y'all still with us? That's all we need to know right there.
Shout out to my nigga in the front row with the tall head.
Stardome, you still with us?
Stardome.
Alright. Just making sure you still with us, Stardome. We doing it for you, baby.
Gotta grab that nigga by the head. Love you, bro. She gone. That bitch
damn.
Been out of here.
Bro, it's her birthday.
That bitch been out of here. Bitch is out of here.
She done fell asleep with her pussy
that
hanging
bitch
out,
been
bro.
Out of here.
Oh,
come
man.
On, coochie up. A coochie out. Put a coochie up, please.
Put a coochie out.
You get ooh. Fucked up on your birthday.
Doing all that, yeah, that bitch done fell asleep in this bitch.
Listen, baby. She can't hear nothing you saying
bruh,
right now.
She done got fucked up and threw the chicken bones on the table.
Yep. Damn, she's
shaking her head. Been eating out the table the whole show.
She's shaking her head. She's so fucked up, she know we talk about it. She's like, but I can't say nothing back.
She got up talking, they talking about me, ain't it?
It's okay, baby.
Y'all let y'all little sister get fucked up on her birthday.
Look at Stardome, he like, yeah, somebody else neck hurting this bitch.
Why you do this to yourself, birthday girl?
It's her birthday.
Birthday girl.
Turn up, birthday girl. How old you here, birthday girl?
She drunk and full.
I don't know. You want to see my ID? What my ID?
Yeah. This is the 85 South Show. We live right now in Birmingham. The girl that got fucked up on her birthday. Fell asleep with a coochie hanging out.
Right there.
I don't know how old she turning today, but she ain't going to never forget this day.
Never.
Never.
Birmingham birthday. It's a Birmingham birthday.
Yeah.
That bitch so drunk she can't eat takeout.
Yo.
Stop.
Oh shit, man.
Birthday
girl.
You came here to get fucked up, huh? Well, you did that.
She did that. It's throw season now.
Hell yeah.
Put her titty up. Her titty
put
her
now. Titty up.
She get next to the neck on accident.
Up.
Don't drink no more, baby.
Don't drink nothing
about to
else.
Smash that shit
she
on
about,
her head.
She about to swallow the lemon in that motherfucker. Give it to me. I need something in my mouth.
Bitch, it's still my birthday.
I'ma eat the lemon back.
She gonna take all the honey mustard and ranch. We need that.
And be dipping her finger in on the way home.
Happy birthday, birthday girl. How old
happy
you turn?
Birthday.
How old you turning, baby?
31.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Bitch in here getting that crazy fucked up in 31? Well, I need my bitch to be 33 and over. God
see?
Damn.
Told you them 30-year-old women go to the club every weekend, bro.
It lit like that.
Yeah.
It's the day your actual birthday. Happy birthday.
You gonna celebrate it the whole month like how black people do?
Yeah.
Motherfucker be
real.
Lying. This is my birthday. It was first week, but.
Birthday girl.
Bitch, what that mean, bitch? Don't worry about it.
You got your birthday dick already lined up.
Ah!
You
You got your birthday dick already lined
just
up.
Just keep your arm over her titty so they
yeah, keep your
out.
Arm over her
she
titty.
She keep trying to shake them out like DC was shaking the roach on. She like, stop.
She gonna be naked in a minute.
He in jail. You
damn.
Giving your pussy to a nigga that's locked up.
He ain't missing her ass. He like, man, I was outside fucking a bird.
DC, man.
That nigga now think about a bird. Yeah, I love this falcon, bitch.
Hey, this shit lit, right? Happy birthday. Get toe up.
What happened?
The white girl say white people celebrate their birthday all month, too.
You do?
I never do that shit.
Old bitch when you about to fuck.
For real?
That's what it is.
Don't
yeah,
let yourself yeah. into.
Nigga, you got a Super Bowl ring on. I know that nigga sell dope. God damn. I ain't got on a Super Bowl ring.
What? You married? You married? Your nigga in jail and y'all married? Damn, you just wasted a marriage.
That is fuck a waste.
You. That's a waste. You really a goddamn single but can't fuck nothing.
Real talk. Cause he got a mistress.
In jail? Did you just say, nigga, time out, hold up. I want to make
that's
sure I
hear that
wrong, time out. Did you just say he had a mistress?
A mistress.
Oh my God. Mistress, nigga?
No.
This shit feel like funeral home carpet right here.
Who else in here fucked up tonight? Who else fucked up?
I see somebody, man. I can't believe my nigga gone, man.
She the only one. What other birthday people at? Y'all ain't get toe up for y'all birthday?
Well, how many birthday girls we got here? How many birthday? We were going to say give them drinks. It's too many of y'all. Shit, get your own
hey,
shit.
Hey, hold up, Jalen.
I was going to say give y'all drinks, but it's too many of y'all, so you got to get your own shit.
We got to do something else. You know,
happy
we gotta
birthday,
do,
though.
Sing happy birthday to him.
You gonna sing it?
Like, gotta sing happy sleep. Birthday one time. We gotta do it like the niggas down here. Happy birthday. Why your titties keep on falling now?
Like, woke up. You up?
Hey, bro. She for real.
Hey, look like I'm
drunk
up.
And went
her
to
head
sleep.
Wobbling like his do when he wake up in the morning, nigga. My neck ain't all the way up yet, nigga. My head.
That
bro.
Nigga yawn and get lightheaded.
Yeah.
Like, what wrong with you? Shit, you know, I yawn and get lightheaded.
Bro,
let that nigga sneeze.
That one almost
nigga.
Killed me right there. Boy.
That nigga
shit.
Do a front flip if he sneeze. I'm straight.
Leave that nigga alone, bro.
Hate to see that nigga skate.
That girl all in right. The purple dress done pulled you three times. She'll piss a little something.
Who that?
And peed three times. 32 with no kids.
That 32 right there, no kids?
Yeah,
right
32
there?
No kids. Long
that's why she
arms.
Keep peeing that pussy goddamn big.
On.
You said that pussy big?
That pussy big. She keep got a piss. Like, yeah.
And walking
that 32
around.
With no kids walk right there. That big pussy.
Leave her alone.
She got 32 and no kids? How you got no kids at 32?
I don't know.
I don't understand that.
Yeah, me neither.
I feel like when you had kids in the 20s, you lucky because you could have had some when you was a teenager like me. Woo! If I would have had all mine.
This nigga just said, if I would have had all mine.
Ooh, boy, I would have been like 9 deep in that bed.
Damn.
Yeah. And then you Sean Kemp out here, nigga.
Hey, but it was a time where we're like, man, fuck that rubber. Yeah. When you're a young nigga about 17, 18, you ain't using no rope. After you use one, then when you don't use one, when I first got my first raw pussy.
Oh, yeah, that changed your life.
Nigga, I'm a child. Fuck, I'm putting on a rubber for, man. I'm 17, nigga. I catch some.
Nigga, it's impressive as fuck how you slid across this old ass carpet like that. Do that again, nigga. Oh.
Now you know you might get some raw pussy. I don't get some raw pussy today.
Shit.
Fuck
that. That changed everything right there, bro.
Nah, real talk. Then I got in my 20s. I said, woo. You didn't remember the time I used to wear two rubbers?
I ain't never did that.
That was retarded.
I ain't never, when I started
selling pills. I was in those streets and I saw what them bitches were doing for that dick. I said, Putting on two rubbers.
Two rubbers.
I ain't never
two
did
rubber.
That.
Them bitches was rough. Woo! Them hoes get on that Molly boy and them Zans. And that weed, boy. Better have on a helmet. These hoes finna fuck you, nigga. You better get ready. Them hoes ain't bullshit. You did. I'm from the hood, but yeah.
He said, what drugs you say? You said them what?
The Molly,
Molly,
the Zans,
and weed, the weed.
The weed together. Gonna put you in the, yes, sir. Soon as you hit the door, she gonna be like, where they at? Come on. They had a whole half of pills. They be like, come on, where they at? You be like, damn, hey, bitch ain't got it.
That yet. Nigga done lived a real life, boy.
You know, two of them things gonna have pop one. Gonna be over here all day for them pills, bitch. Fuck, you gotta be here all night, bitch. You ain't paying for nothing. I done gave you two pills and a 3-5, bitch. Don't spend the night.
Somebody walk with her. Walk with her. Don't let her walk by herself.
Walk with her. She gonna fuck all them steps up.
Yeah. Yep. You ain't gonna. Yep. Hold her hand. Get her up the steps.
This bitch done fucked up. Huh?
Look, I was just.
Take how them, me home.
That how them niggas be in the front of the goddamn Walmart and shit. Them old nigga with the little motherfucker be like, oh, so hold up, let me see your receipt. You got one paper towel. Okay, all right. You got two paper towels. Hold up. We gonna get to the bottom of this. Over your back. You ain't pay for that sneaker. Come here. That how they ask for help. Come here. Where you going? You ain't going nowhere. You gotta get the fuck out of my face.
Hey man, get this nigga
out of here, man. That nigga picked this shit up like, nigga.
Cause them niggas go in your bag, bro. Them niggas will stop you and go in your bag. Wait, hold up. Let me see your receipt. Okay, you got one paper towel. All right, you got two paper towels. Hold on, I'm gonna need help. Get that one right there for me. You got three paper towels. Let me see that receipt. Yep, I don't see no diapers on that. You got diapers in that bag right now. Come here.
Oh, my God.
Hey, man, you got to stop this shit.
Hey, no, man.
You be like, how you get this job, motherfucker?
Nigga, that shit
you got to be a strong nigga to stop niggas and check people. Like, you really security.
Nigga, when that shit go off on you when you walk out of Walmart, that shit scared the shit. Boom, boom, boom. Like, nigga, what the fuck?
What you supposed to do? You supposed to hit the nigga with the bag of groceries.
And run?
When you know you got it, you be like, bang. He like, come here. Like, fuck, nigga. You fuck off. Out of the hood, nigga, be running with groceries.
Nigga ain't drop shit.
Hey, man.
I'm talking about he swung on a nigga in full motion. Fuck,
he ain't cracked no eggs or nothing. That nigga's a master at that shit.
Oh, shit.
How long we been up here, dog? This shit.
Bro, this show been going on about 2 hours.
Shit.
Dog, it's 11:20, bro. It's y'all fault because y'all should have been gave up on us.
But we gave these niggas 3 shows today. We love be y'all. Y'all love us. Night. You dig what I'm saying?
This shit crazy, man.
This shit lit. We love y'all. We coming back to this bitch. You ready?
No, we got to. We got y'all to come ready? Back. You all right, Miss Lady with them braids?
She ain't bullshit.
Hell yeah. She a real gangster. She do help. Lady. I know, she fucked with the show, but she ain't laugh. She gonna laugh all at the end.
Mm-hmm. She did hit her with the do-rag. She just didn't want to say nothing. That's why he keep looking back at it, he laughing. This bitch told me this shit was gonna be all right.
This shit is right all right, here. Bro.
Yo, play that nigga Uno right here. Draw two, draw four, skip you. You ready, brother? What happened to your hand right there, bro? Got burnt. What happened? Iron? Nigga don't even know how to iron. Clumsy ass nigga. God damn. How the fuck I burnt the outside of my hand? God damn. My mama told me I need to start dry cleaning.
Is it?
Nigga done burnt the whole house down. Nigga done left the iron on the bed. Nigga like, God damn. Like, this nigga done burnt the goddamn bed.
Bruh.
How you get man, that,
I
how you
almost
get that shit
had
up?
A heart attack 6 times up this how you get bitch, shit? Man.
I'm curious now, nigga. How you
ooh.
But that's an unusual scar, nigga. You gotta be blocking some shit. Or somebody whooping your ass, nigga. What happened? Did you hit something?
You stole?
The stove?
You
cooking. Oh. That's a lot of grease to be popping back out the pot, motherfucker. Hell, you were cooking, the dog, nigga. That's a big ass grease thing right there.
Let me, what it look like? Look, hold
that nigga
it.
Dropped the dog in that bitch. Stupid ass.
Oh, God damn. Look like you.
Don't ever say I ain't never tried to cook for you, bitch.
Cook a dog, nigga.
Hey, man, that nigga Scott look like he left a perm on his wrist too long. That shit crazy as fuck.
All right, boy, you can't get no hood and do some shit. Well, we be bad as hell. Well, it felt like he ain't never did nothing for you. You were cooking, bro? What you were cooking?
Some fries.
Stupid ass nigga, you know how to make fries?
Listen how he said it.
This nigga dropped a whole bag of fries in there, bitch. This nigga here, you supposed to grab them, slide them in there, stupid ass boy. Grab them, slide them in there, stupid ass boy. Grab about three more, because you know you ain't going to eat all of them. Slide them in there, dumb ass. And you supposed to bend all the way back here.
This nigga just laid the fries up and finger rolled the fries,
nigga. This nigga here slamming dunking fries in the grease. Nigga put his hand in the grease. Gotta make sure the motherfuckers.
Ah, that nigga stir the fries. All right. Hey, we didn't reach the point of no return at this point. This nigga stir fries up. It's over with.
Bruh, I don't know what's wrong with that nigga, bruh.
Man.
Oh my God.
Look, the birthday girl eating ranch dressing now. You know she fucked up.
From the
She look like she dipping a pineapple in that shit. I don't care. I'm hungry. All that shit coming back tonight, baby. You gonna?
Ooh wee! I hate bro,
your homegirl. Your homegirl love you right now, but once she hit that in the backseat of her car, bitch, you better not fucking do it. You better not fucking do it. I don't give a fuck about that birthday shit. I just got this fucking Honda clean. This bitch better not do it.
Not on my baby car seat.
Pull over. Stick your fucking head out the window, bitch. The fuck that.
Oh, shit.
She pulled over in time, but she got the child lock on. I tried. You about to throw up in a minute.
Oh, shit.
Whoever take her home is going to be some good head, I tell you that.
No, it ain't.
Yes, it is. All them
no, it's not. Nigga. Nope. Soon as she go down too far on your shit, blah.
Happy birthday.
It's broccoli.
She gonna
on
feel
me.
Bad as a motherfucker. Gotta fly away drunk. I'm sorry.
She ain't getting no dick tonight. She said her nigga in jail. She gonna fall asleep with the vibrator still on.
And listen,
she gonna
wake up in the morning. The vibrator gonna be on the bed. Just vibrate.
Is stupid, man. Somebody gonna come grab it. Angry hair.
Shit! Turn that shit the fuck off. Nigga, get back in bed complaining. I told you get out this fucking apartment with that freaky ass bitch, bro. I gotta go to work in the morning. Goddamn vibrate on the kitchen table going like this all fucking night. I hate this apartment.
She gonna hear that shit in the cover. It's gonna be real low.
That is hilarious. It's a little one too. It's like a finger. So that shit just look like a chicken tender just hopping on the table. I love y'all. This is some hood project shit. These white people slowly for shoulder cutting the lights on. You see them? They're trying to tell us.
They're in the back, mad as a motherfucker. What the fuck, bro? I'm sorry, man. I know the guys are having a good time, but I got a fucking family at home, bro. We got to get these guys the fuck out of here.
Dude, I'm trying to get home to fucking Carly, bro. Where's Carly?
We done made all y'all niggas in money. We made sure nobody leave. Y'all got y'all tilts, nigga. We better stay in this bitch till tomorrow.
That was you doing?
So I could have told everybody to leave at one time. That should have been fun. I was like, look, on count of three, everybody just leave. Just go out the door. White folk would have went crazy. Oh, my God.
Wait, no, guys, please. We're sorry. You can stay, all right? Not everybody's paid their tabs yet.
Bro, that shit would be crazy if we all just got up left together and just left.
Like, ain't no friends, no running. Just
left.
Get up, just leave.
You know what we
got to
do before we leave?
Where the fuck you think we going?
Nah, DC, even if you tip the table over, we got to all just turn around and go like this.
Not this bitch. She gonna tell me, I'll meet y'all in the parking lot.
Hey, man.
This bitch still trying to fly on the ground.
I quit, man. Yo.
Oh, shit.
Yo, look at this nigga legs, man.
Hey, they tell it. We got to wrap it up.
We got to, man.
Y'all no, bro, let's stay like 10 more minutes, bro. Let's do 10 more minutes, bro.
She, look at mama, she ready to go. Now she said, yeah, we can wrap it up.
No,
they ain't serving no more alcohol in this motherfucker.
They have black churches do anyway. We just keep everybody
in
here.
I don't want you
cool.
to get drunk, mama, because you get drunk like you get to talking shit.
I like talking shit. I can play spade with
you.
How many
drunk?
You got, baby? I got about 4 over here, mom. You like playing spade?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Fuck you on a good reneg, bitch. I'm like, yeah, you reneg, yo, Mr. Pussy, now I'm telling you. I know you. You said you ain't got no more diamond. Flip it over. All right, I bet you $50. Come on.
All right.
You she laughing, the, too, because she knows she lied.
You going to get the gambling with her. You going to owe her $600 worth of dick. It's just going to be you and her sitting on the front seat of her Cadillac with what you want to do.
She going to turn that music down. It's going to be loud as a motherfucker. Love and happen. So,
I'll tear her ass up. I don't care. Tear that ass up.
Tear that ass up.
I tear that ass up, make her fall in love with me.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's what I do it for. I try to make her fall in love. You ain't make a bitch fall in love, you ain't do it right.
All right. You fuck
old
with that.
Lady like
fuck
that.
Fuck that grown ass lady if you want to. She gonna have a young nigga wearing house shoes.
Right.
I wear house shoes anyway. That's
yeah,
what I came be, over there with.
Yeah,
they
gonna
shoes.
Have them house shoes. Y'all come on in, have a seat.
I tell a bitch quick, you ain't crazy. I got a pistol.
Exactly.
She said me too.
It'll be Mr. and Mrs. Smith in that bitch. What you trying to do? Bah, bah. I'll shoot your dog, bitch. Rawr, bah, bitch, fuck up. Fuck, I couldn't get her. I got that nigga. Hey, tell me.
DC, you fuck that old lady good. She gonna send you to work with a whole pound cake that she made from scratch, nigga. Hey, baby. I was thinking about you when I woke up last night, so I decided to go downstairs and do something a little special for this Mama's Famous Pound Cake. They sell it at Jake's.
What it is? It's who? Mama's who?
Mama's Famous Pound Cake. They sell it over at Jake's. I'm the only one know how to make it. That dick you put on me last night, you deserve every slice in this motherfucker.
She gonna make a young nigga a cake.
Mama Famous.
That dick on him. Come get this pineapple upside down cake.
What about Mama Famous, bitch? That shit ain't famous.
Mama's Famous. Hey, man. Y'all make sure y'all subscribe to the 85 South Show on Instagram, YouTube.
I feel like we family and y'all don't want to leave because y'all stay too far. Nigga like, man, you got some cover, man. We might as well just spend a night, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Nigga stay an hour away, dog. That's how nigga walk when nigga stay an hour away, man. Nigga stay an hour away, man.
Nah, it's even worse when you want them to leave and they get to talking that shit. Hey, man, bring the photo album out, man. I ain't looked at that in a long time, nigga. Fuck them pictures,
like the
nigga.
The photo album
home.
In the car. Ain't nobody blocking you, nigga. I think somebody blocking me. Nah, nobody blocking you. Your car the next one to leave, motherfucker.
Some people won't leave your house, bro. They'll see you get all the way dressed for bed, come back out, be like, shit. What y'all finna do? Go to bed? Well, shit, nigga, give me a blanket. No!
You gotta embrace your family though, man. Shit crazy out here, man. They wanna stay, let them stay, man. Ain't no telling when they might
yeah,
get the fuck home.
Let them spend the night. You never know
yeah,
who
let them
fucked
stay.
Up.
It's fun being around family anyway, long as they don't steal. Can't even go to sleep because the nigga still in your house. The nigga still here? God damn. Come on, man. What you in these children room for, man? You grown to hell, man. Get your ass out of
duh.
No, maybe that one weird ass uncle. Man, what you doing in the children's room, man? Come on, man. Nigga, yeah, nigga gotta walk behind him like the probation officer. Man, nigga crazy as hell, man.
Hey, even one of y'all niggas ever spent the night over somebody's house on accident, like you went over there with another motherfucker, like, bro, I ain't leaving tonight, nigga. You can just sleep on the couch. You like, nigga, I don't know these motherfuckers. And you now in there scared to ask for some covers, like, man, I don't know how to go ask for a pillow, nigga, but shit. It's cold as fuck out here, nigga. Nigga
now you goof as hell sleep on their couch like this.
Oh, shit, I done laid my face on that seat. I'm tripping, bro.
Fuck that.
Somebody get some hand sanitizer for a nigga. Shit.
Hey, fuck that. Not if I sleep over your house, nigga.
Duh.
I'm liable to get in the bed with your stupid ass. Hey, man, scoot over, nigga. Shit, you shouldn't have brought me over here. Head to toe, nigga. All right, head to toe. Shit. Shit, no, nigga be on the edge of the bed like that.
Nigga. Knees hanging off the bed and everything.
Nigga keep taking the cover off you. Hey, nigga, stop playing
stop,
the cover,
dog.
Nigga.
Try to scoot that motherfucker under yourself. Try to take it down, nigga.
Oh,
I done spent the night over everybody's house, boy. Ain't no me. I'm the one that don't want to go home. Shit.
That'd be you women. Got a game women too? Won't let your ass have none of the bed. They'll scoot your ass all the way out the goddamn bed. You sleeping on 3 centimeters of bed.
I'm cool with sleeping on the floor, though. I'm a floor-ass nigga anyway, nigga. Shit.
I'm a floor-ass
I already
nigga.
Seen where I was going to sleep at anyway. I'm going to sleep right between them motherfucker. Right here, because ain't nobody coming over here. Where you get all your sleep at, right here. Because who going to come over here and fuck with you?
Nigga, you bet. You better not wake up too quick, nigga. You gonna fuck your head up on it.
Hey, well, I done spent like a lot of hey, everybody house. Nigga, bro.
Nigga, what is wrong with you?
Bro, I was just that nigga there was like, shit, but your mama let you stay up all day and go outside. Nigga, we got a project every week. That's what I'm telling my mama. We got a project every week. I'm coming to spend the night. I ain't never going home.
Damn. Your old project-ass nigga, bro.
Real project-ass nigga. I'm always in somebody else's hood.
Bro, I don't want to leave Birmingham. These folks done showed us all this love. Right? We been doing
me
shows.
Either, man. I just want to stay for like 10 more minutes.
Y'all don't need no, bro. We had the first show was at what?
4:15. Church hours.
What time it is now?
Nigga, 11:30.
God damn, it about that time, shit.
We done been in here a whole Walmart shift, nigga. This shit is crazy.
Nigga been up here, goddamn. It was a wonderful day. We been in tiny for 8 hours, nigga.
Exactly.
Yeah. I done farted unconditional. I've just been farted just uncontrollably.
You all right?
My stupid ass said unconditional at first.
You good?
I'm smart, but I just be using words in the wrong
context. That shit run together.
That shit get on my nerves. I just been moving so unconditional. I don't know what's going on. I think I know what you're talking about.
Hey, man. They about to kick us out. We got to get out of here. We got to go do the meet and greet.
Yes. My boss.
Y'all got meet and greet tickets?
We've been on here for a long time. My boss sticking in my leg.
Listen, my man with that big ass ring on, man, which y'all don't know, it's 4 other niggas that got that same ring. And when they go like this, nigga, Tupac come back to life. Power of Pac, nigga, that nigga float down out the sky,
Rocket
nigga.
Rocket power, he's a hero.
Gonna take pollution down to zero.
You know that was a nigga, right?
Yeah, it had to be a nigga.
You see how smooth that nigga was? They ain't want to make him brown, and they ain't want to make him white,
they made
the nigga blue.
Right.
What other blue man out there? A nigga.
Exactly.
I ain't no white blue man. It might be a black blue man. Rhythm and blues.
Damn.
Oh,
bro, you hit him with the knowledge right before we left
You heard me.
Hey, stop leaning like that, bro. You all right? You good? You good?
Nigga, you just almost broke that table.
Nah,
man.
Bro, that nigga just scared me. He was just like, hell yeah. I'm like, uh-oh, he losing it.
Saw that shit.
Nigga, I'm going to put a head in that plate of wings.
Hey, all the people walking out the door, make sure y'all subscribe to the 85 South Show on everything.
Yeah, this like the church right here. You know YouTube. How we tell y'all it's over with, but y'all just decide to stay?
Yeah, just go make sure you catch up on all the episodes that you missed, man. Y'all continue to support us
here at the 85 South Show.
This our shit. My name Carlos Miller.
My name is Chico Bean.
My name is... I will fuck any bitch that's 36 and over.
Hey, man, we out of here. Thank y'all for having us.
Love y'all, Birmingham.
Don't forget we got merchandise in the back. If you have a VIP ticket, raise your hand real quick. Oh, that's a lot of y'all. That's hot.
Mm-hmm. This shit happened for real with Pop, didn't
it? Yeah. He shot the police officer in the head.
It was wild, man. That shit happened for real. Mm-hmm. How you got up on that shit? The police officer.
That shit happened on Memorial Drive.
Well, then he pulled up. Man, I didn't.
Yeah.
No, what I'm saying though, the police what pulled the gun out on him and he.
No, he rolled by. He saw the police, the undercover police. They was beating up this black dude.
For real.
He shot the head.
And he got off.
Said you blessed, playboy.
Yep.
And that motherfucker called him somebody, composed from that damn mother. How that shit was when that nigga was different, he was doing this shit.
Like when they say like breaking news, Tupac was shot, but
you like what? He out here rapping and he shoot the police.
police.
He ain't raped the bitch, bro. They
Nah. See, but that came after that police shoot.
Yeah, it did.
I know for a fact that shit was bullshit. But you see, how much time they gave him, though. You only get a nigga to you. Because they know they were fucking him up. They just tried to fucking name him.
That's what it is.
They tried to see what they gonna fucking reputation of. Man, came back out even stronger.
Even stronger, bro.
But how you get locked up and do a year for rape?
He didn't go for rape.
What'd he go for?
His charge was forcibly touching the buttocks. Mm. That's some bullshit.
That's a fan. Boy in prison for that stupid ass shit.
We gonna find a way to get you.
That'd be just like, you get caught up. It's just like, you get railroaded. Or you get jammed up for some shit that you ain't even know was on the books.
That's why I'm so, I don't get, because I see the shit. I can easily say fuck police. But the moment you be like, fuck police, not nah, that shit, fuck on fuck with you.
But the thing is you don't know who that's gonna resonate to.
That's what I'm trying to. You don't know who police. You don't know who you saying fuck. You might be saying fuck your main partner.
At every show damn near you find out somebody at the police. And you ain't just in the audience.
You ain't even
and they fuck with you.
Like the nigga was just a regular chimney. He was like, man, I'm like, nigga probably at work. Nigga on regular clothes. Nigga here talking about he got the weed and he about to serve me and you the police.
That's crazy.
You did. He don't know nobody here knew you the police.
That's crazy.
Until I ask. That's why I be asking questions at my show. Who the fuck are you? Where do you work? If shit pop off, it's the nigga who work at Kroger. Him! You dig what I'm saying? He was shooting. I don't know this nigga. This nigga the police in here looking like a goddamn. Oh, police, that's why I asked you what the fuck you were.
That's crazy.
But for real, bro, you gotta think about it. Every time somebody get verbally, they be like, fuck the police, something happened to him. You gotta think about it. Him and Biggie together was bigger than anything that was going on back then.
Anything I
can do? You feel what I'm saying? That's bigger than any. What you know about the 90s, bro?
Shit, I was there.
Well, I know what I'm saying. That's what I know.
I remember before it was even, before the beef shit. Like, the whole shit, the way the rap shit was structured, it was just so New York, because New York had all the shit.
Mm-hmm.
And then, that's why the West Coast shit took off, because they realized, like, shit, we got just as much shit as y'all. We got our own radio shit. So it's like, that's when motherfuckers started breaking up.
Mm-hmm.
And everybody was just like, niggas from the South were focusing on doing the South. Niggas from the West Coast doing their shit and doing their shit. And then,
that's how it is now.
Yeah.
When you try to go to the East Coast, you don't hear that New York shit down South.
But see, that's
go
the thing.
Go to the West Coast. You don't hear none of that East Coast shit over there in the West Coast. I don't hear none of that. They play so much of King, YG, Snoop Dogg.
That's because of the internet.
You rarely hear a goddamn some Rich Homie Quan or a Young Thug on the West Coast. You'll catch Migo because you know Migo worldwide now.
Right.
You dig what I'm saying? Everybody playing the Migo. Like, you're not hearing. You go to the South. You hear everything. Everything in the South. We ain't hearing none of that shit. Go to Louisiana. Louisiana play Louisiana music.
But see, that's the thing.
You know, all the little boosts, the little baby.
That's what all the fans got was like. That was the fan beat, because it's like, nigga, just because we in New York don't mean that you can't play Outkast or you can't play Master P. Like, we like all this shit, but it's like y'all trying to separate us and just force us to listen to Dipset, 50 Cent.
Mm-hmm.
Nas, you know what I mean? Just trying to, they tried to do that shit. And the record labels was like, yeah, they started putting their influence behind the shit. So it really just caused a whole divide. That's why niggas like Snoop gonna be around forever. Niggas like Redman. All of them niggas who made an effort to go fuck with them niggas other places. Like Nori was the first New York nigga to do any down South features. Noriega fucked with everybody. That nigga did a song with 3 Six Mafia, Project Pat. Three Six Mafia.
Niggas don't know. Niggas don't know that's how you get around though. You gotta get the niggas fuck like on, niggas like
Dash. Dash produced music for everybody. Yeah. Like,
how can you spread the culture when you spreading the culture to the motherfucker who already know the culture?
But that's the thing.
You see what I'm saying? If I keep rapping to the South niggas, y'all niggas know what's at it. If I bring this South flavor to the West Coast, it's different. Them niggas like, boy, that shit is fire. Who are you? I'm like, yeah, you ain't never heard this shit.
People didn't know that niggas was showing love like that. Like, it was niggas who was already in the game who was still trying to look out for the next nigga. Like, Pimp C, you read this nigga book, this nigga would work with any artist up and coming. Whether you got 10 bands or 1,000, he still gave motherfucker that same respect, same studio time. That's one of the things that pissed Master P off. Master P was trying to get him to come to the studio. He was like, nigga, I'm working with these niggas. Like, who the fuck is them niggas? They ain't got no money. I'm trying to pay you $300,000. You gonna put me on hold for some $8,400 bullshit? So his mama kept telling him, he was calling the crib, like, what is nigga at? He's like, he in the studio. He said he gonna get with you. So the nigga got mad and cussed his mama out. Caused the whole beef with him and Master P.
Damn, first he cussed his mama out,
man. That's what it said in the book. Master P called and cussed his mama out. That's why you listen to the Pimp C song. That nigga said, into that fake Tupac, that thread, my precious mama. He was talking about P. That whole song, I know you strapped, but you cowards like to play hard. You ain't catch all the little shots he was throwing at P, and you can get hit in your Bentley or your purple Impala.
Yeah.
He was on the crib. Remember, he had the purple Impala that did all the flip flop like 15 colors. Come on, man. You gotta know your rap history.
Talk your shit.
Yeah, man. But that East Coast, West Coast shit, it was never what the fuck they said it was.
Yeah, they tried to make that shit be a real gang war, boy. Right.
But if you got some niggas and you know it's like, me and you the coldest niggas on the West Coast, and everybody on the fucking East Coast is mad. Me and you got a press run, and we can't take all our niggas and every nigga over there, man. So now we boxed in. So you now, if you feel boxed in, you're gonna be like, well, nigga, it is what it is. So now you standoffish. So you really looking for problems in a place that it ain't no problem. And if you go in a place where some niggas like, oh, there's some niggas from over there, and y'all standoffish, they like, well, these niggas want some smoke.
But you know, I think about it too. I say back in the day, it wasn't. Life ain't established. I think right now, when you look at it, like, what else can we do?
You gotta keep in mind too, this was at a time where you couldn't just jump online and holler at a nigga. Like, it was actually, you had to pay for long distance. It might take 3-4 days to get a nigga.
That's what I'm trying to tell you, nigga. That, like, you don't even know nobody on the other side of the world.
Right.
Like that. You dig what I'm saying? So, it's this all you know. So, when you go over there, you ain't tending to connect, or you really on some shit like some get rich quick come up shit. We got down, we get a nigga, we don't. You feel what I'm saying? It's like, you ain't coming over here to network. You ain't really coming over here to just really see what's happening, or right, even make a plan to come back to get some shit shaking. You like, shit, but we going to Cali, we gonna tell you, we going back to Cali, so we just gonna do what we came to do. And you ain't really come over here to fuck with nobody. You came over here to see what you can come off on.
Right, yeah.
Like, man, y'all did it wrong, man. That's why it was so, that East Coast, West Coast shit,
it was quiet. But when Pac came to the East Coast, though, when he came to the
East Coast. But the East Coast did hate on everybody. They didn't want nobody to do nothing. Like, they was some real live hating ass, fuck the South, y'all niggas country. Them niggas,
the West or the East?
The East Coast, that wasn't fucking with nobody, because that's where the rap shit was. Like, rap started up there, so they were like, nigga, this ass shit. Y'all just doing y'all version of ass shit. And we don't fuck with that country ass shit. All that trap, crunk, fuck that. That ain't even hip hop.
Yeah.
All that shit, y'all niggas talk stupid and say words fucked up. Y'all's dumb. Y'all too stupid to be rapping. Then they looked at the West Coast, was like, yeah, all right, we cool, but we don't really be on that low rider shit, gangbang shit. We ain't fucking with that either. But they was fucking with certain little part.
And they had it so strong. Bro.
Exactly. They were running the game. All the record labels was in New York at that time.
That's why, nigga.
He was a hating, man.
No motherfucker wasn't coming over here getting nobody. Damn, that made a lot of sense.
Look at it now, though.
It's record labels everywhere, boy.
but everything comes from the South, bro. We got it now. Man, everything comes from the South.
When Lil Jon came, that nigga made everybody fuck with the whole South.
Okay.
That's when the South just took
okay,
over.
Okay.
Now, you gotta keep
your mind. Hey, now, we got a lot of legends.
I'm gonna put it in perspective.
In the South, we got a lot. Before Lil Jon.
I'm gonna put it in perspective.
He didn't even say good mob with none of them.
No.
T.I.
Good mob wasn't getting no love before Lil Jon. Nigga Tip had to get on Bone Crusher's song just for the world to hear. You gotta keep that in mind. Tip was already the biggest nigga on that song.
I get that.
On Bone Crusher song.
I get you that.
Now Killer Mike had a buzz because he was fucking with Outkast.
Was Lil Jon on that song? Cause on my side of the club.
Nope. Lil Jon was not on that song.
Damn, when Lil Jon came out?
Lil Jon came with when he started doing crunk music shit.
That's Joe in there.
His first shit when he came out with
what year that war though?
Who you with?
Yeah.
And then he kept coming. He came with Who You With? We Like Them Guns.
Yeah.
All that shit. The first one with him and the Eastside Boys on there with them Confederate flags.
God, damn, I know you talking about.
Cause that nigga put everybody on the South and they had Pitbull. Nigga has David Banner production. That nigga had Tip on that bitch. Killer Mike. Every nigga who was in the South was on Lil Jon album, cause Lil Jon ain't do no rapping. He did all the production.
I don't know what year he came out though, man.
The year Lil Jon fucked around and bust the game open was probably.
But look though, but then what I'm trying to tell you though.
It had to be 98.
But then. But then what I'm trying to tell you, bro, when. Cause I remember the era of Lil Jon. It was like 02-ish, 03. He probably came out like 2 years before Tip. I want to say two, if that.
Tip was out first.
Cause I want to say, yeah, that song with that girl that she it was the hook about masturbating.
Yeah. That
used to be my shit.
Nah.
Oh, that used to be my shit as a little nigga. I don't know why I like this song, but man, I was like, man, I'm gonna get some pussy off this song one day when I get grown. But this is my shit. Yeah. Ooh, nah, I'm so horny, baby.
Now, keep in mind, they was already moving, but when Lil Jon and them came, them the motherfuckers who put the stamp down and was like, from here on out, it's the South.
Lil Jon opened the door for niggas like the Yin Yang Twin, the Young Bloods, the Lil Scrappies. He really opened the door on some different type of music, though.
But see, that's what I'm saying. The Yin Yang Twins was already out when they got with Lil Jon, cause Lil Jon was hot.
Real
nigga, look, you gotta think about all the song Yin Yang had before. Goddamn, they got with Lil Jon. Whistle While You Twerk. Them was big Yin Yang songs, like.
Okay.
And then when they got with Lil Jon, that gave them a whole nother career. That was a whole nother sound of music.
Whistle While You Twerk was so goddamn.
Whistle While You Twerk, and what was that other one they had? They had like three. That was like big songs, and then they got with Lil Jon.
Get low
with Lil Jon. That was Lil Jon shit. All that came out.
Hey, cause then all that shit hit the West Coast. Exactly. The shit before that ain't hit the West Coast. So then that whole little sound took off. It was a sound. And once they got with Lil Jon, they took over the game. The South ain't been back since. They didn't had it locked ever since.
So that was like, you living in LA, that was like one of the first songs you hearing from the South?
What?
Well, I heard songs, but it was one of the first songs that was getting big play on the radio.
What song was getting big
play? Like, Get Low, Get Low.
In New York?
See, all that's the legend.
Cause they did the Whistle While You Twerk, but that Get Low shit went crazy.
They had five songs in a row with Lil Jon that went in.
Yeah, and then
the Whistle While You got the brain was popping. Was popping in the club. It don't matter what side. That bitch busted.
Right, but see, LA was different. They wasn't playing all that. And then when them songs hit, then LA like grabbed them and it took off. It was real.
So Lil Jon kind of opened up the door for
with
the
that sound because he had them beats. Plus Lil Jon was fucking with niggas like E-40 in the Bay and shit. So we was kind of fucking with Lil Jon, and then the whole sound took off.
Lil Jon changed the whole game when he brought the South to. Look, Master P had motherfuckers fucking with Down with the Death, but that was a whole movement by themselves. You know what I'm saying? That was just No Limit.
It's just like the Louisiana, the Atlanta movement, but in Louisiana.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can't really even say Louisiana because if it wasn't No Limit, you really just wasn't fucking with it like that.
Right. Y'all got a little
bit. Like, You like, niggas wasn't even listening to Master P at the same time they was listening to Cash Money. By the time people started listening to Cash Money,
yeah, that was fucked up the road.
They was
yeah.
fucking with No Limit.
Absolutely. Cash Money was new. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why
Cash Money was the new.
Yeah.
But that's why he said Cash Money record taking over for the 99 in the 2000. Shit.
Right.
Everything up until that point was No Limit.
Yeah. Right.
I say from like 95 to probably.
Yeah, yeah, to about 99. Yeah. Because I had been in New Orleans and they was already doing the Hot Boys and all that, but Cash Money had everything. I mean, No Limit had everything locked. Then Cash Money came, but they was already doing their mixtapes and everything. Mm-hmm. They just ain't hit like, you know.
They need some rappers, man.
Shit, nigga had 30 of
them.
At the point.
They were putting out.
He needed rappers. Yeah. He just had niggas that was on there just talking shit. But he the only rapper he did have was this. To me.
Yeah,
he the first motherfucker that came and didn't want no money. Everybody else was trying to get some money. So when he came with the deal, they were like, "You don't want the money?"
Right.
Like, nah, I just take the distribution. They were like, "You do understand that?
Yeah.
You probably ain't gonna sell no records, then you probably ain't gonna make no money if you do it like this." And then he came out the motherfucking gate and sold a million, and the motherfucker ended up, the record label ended up on him.
Yeah.
They never doing no,
still
ain't
one.
Never gonna do no deal like this again.
Ever.
Then Cash Money came and had the deal of the lifetime. Now they got the best deal in the fucking rap game.
Get like 30 off top.
The motherfuckers got $30 million up front.
Up front,
and they got the only thing they had an 80-20 split.
Yeah,
and it's just distribution. So they get all they bread.
Yes, sir. Right. But they gotta get that 30 million back though.
That shit has already been made off one album. This is at a time where CDs cost $20 a piece.
Yes.
It's crazy.
You get what I'm saying? And the motherfucker come out and sell 10 million physical CDs at $20 a piece.
Come on, man.
Shit, that's $200 million.
Yeah.
So shit, you were maxed out halfway through the, you know what I'm saying? You got to renegotiate after one record.
Mm-hmm. And then I'd be like, all right, I pulled for the picture, then they'd be like, it's video dog. I'm like, man, you make me do extra shit. I already got the polls ready. Now you want me to say something? What up? Yeah, man, I'm kicking with my boy DCO Fly, man. We'll tell him where we're going. I'm going home, and you're going home. That's just, now you got me explaining myself on the video. I don't know this guy, y'all, like that.
That be scary, he don't know who the fuck they are.
You know what I'm saying? So he like, you know.
Nigga might post that shit. Yeah, real.
Then go like some. Just rock the bank. They ain't gonna be now. We just saw that you was with him, DC on Fly. That's who your dog.
You take a picture with the nigga in the city, everybody wanna fight. He a whole fuck nigga. I'm here with my boy. Yeah, what's happening?
I don't even know this nigga.
I don't know this nigga.
That's why I be telling every time I'm some motherfucker be like, yeah, man, I'm chilling with DC. I be like, no, he wasn't. He just walked up. y'all. Y'all like, I don't know this nigga. I don't know what you just did, nigga. What the hell are you talking about?
I don't know.
You be a serial killer. Nigga talking about you. Nigga, not a punk. Me talking about who is Justin, get this money. I don't know Justin, get this money, man. I just met the nigga in the airport, man. Where was he going? I don't fucking know, man. That man was coming from T3 with me, man.
Yeah, bro, you gotta watch that shit. You don't know the
story. You never know who these niggas are.
Perfect ass, blunt rolling ass. Really ain't good at a whole lot of shit, but the shit I'm good at, I'm good at. You understand me? Stupid ass little boy.
Shit that I'm good at.
I'm really fucking dope at it.
I don't know if you saw it.
But you know, I think stardom in real life, I don't like when stardom in real life clashes. Mm-hmm. You see what I'm saying? Like, if stardom is happening, it just be like, cool, I'm with my fans, cool, let's take a picture. But nigga, when I'm hungry. This is real life.
When you're not working.
Yeah, when I ain't working, I'm hungry. And it's like, you can't focus. I'm like, ma'am, I need you to press this motherfucking water in. I've been starving all fucking day. I got tired of being no motherfucking celebrity right now, bitch. My stomach is on homeless right now, bitch. I need something. I need, please. I just need this pizza.
Yeah, it looked like that's exactly what was happening.
And she was like,
chin up, head at the register. Now type beef pizza, bitch. That's what I need. Come on with it.
I never really seen it though. It's been on a, it's been on a few years.
And
though,
you gotta understand too though, bro. Back in the day, we only had certain channels we would watch. It would be like, okay, we know this is on this channel, this is on this channel. Then you know how many TV networks you hear like that now, bro?
Yeah,
it be so. You be like, yeah, man, catch me on Fuse. Like, Fuse, man, I'm out there looking for no damn. I'm not looking for no Fuse.
Yeah. And what's the other
one?
Bounce TV?
Yeah.
Nah, see, Bounce is like, y'all Bounce bought TV One. Me.
Oh, did they?
Bounce bought TV One.
Damn,
like, it was like Peachtree or something like that. One the shows were coming on.
I ain't never watched the shit.
Peachtree.
I think Bounce got TV One.
But nah, you, that, I know it because you was on there on the, what's that, Omar Gooding.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That In the Cut shit.
Yeah. Well, that's what I know.
But it's like, certain people like watching certain type of shit. You see what I'm saying? And it's like certain people got an audience. Like, for example, Fox is so huge. Like, if y'all niggas don't watch Fox like that.
Right.
But guess what? Fox is a big TV nigga.
Yeah, are they making?
You see what I'm saying?
But Fox a dirty motherfucker.
CSA. CSA, not CSA,
USA.
NBC.
That's what I'm saying. NBC is crazy. Yeah. Lil Ron had a show on NBC. It's crazy. That's nice, bro.
It's huge.
That's big time.
I don't watch NBC every day. Y'all niggas don't watch NBC every day. Get what?
I'm gonna watch it for that show.
Shit is huge, bro.
Get back to
now, he ain't on NBC. That's on Fox.
It's on Fox? All right. Okay. That makes sense. Fox is good on black comedy and all that type of shit.
Yeah. What channel Fox on? 41.
I remember being on
LA. It's on LA.
Yeah,
11. But in Atlanta, it's like Channel 5 or some shit like that. It's different. It might even be 41.
So it ain't FX?
FX is owned by Fox.
Yeah,
FX is the cable Fox.
Yeah, the FX is where that show Snowfall come on. Them niggas selling that.
I thought FX was Fox.
FX has to be.
But it's owned by Fox, though. But it's the cable channel. They cuss for that motherfucker, though.
Yeah. I remember A Living Color came out on Fox.
Yeah, that in Living Color and Martin.
Yeah.
Martin was on Fox too. Yeah. And that's why we fuck with Fox. But Fox used to show shit like I Love Lucy. Y'all are too young to know about that.
I don't know why I Love Lucy.
I heard that bitch to come on.
Now
that bitch
funny,
ho. That bitch
I Love Lucy was the first hoe I recognized.
That bitch funny.
And that nigga always asked her where she was. And she came up with a lie every time.
Every time.
And I was like, this bitch is lying.
Hey, and scheming and moving.
And doing this little shit. I'm like, oh, this bitch here is a fucking hoe.
Yeah.
And I was young when I recognized that shit, bro. Like, what that man, she getting playing, he spending all the cash on him.
Yeah, and Lucy come always wanted to try to get in the club or do something while he was gone, and the shit always backfired. But nigga, they got classic episodes. That bitch was eating that chocolate. She was working on a conveyor belt and they had one where she was stomping grapes, making wine. With the Italian real lady that make wine, they stomp the grapes and they start beefing and they start fighting with the grapes. Like, this shit funny, man. This shit really funny. But you know the crazy thing about it, this one, like back in TV, they smoke cigarettes and you know, on TV, and Lucy and Ricky slept in separate beds.
Yeah.
They had two twin beds in there.
When did that stop? In like the
90s? I don't know,
they
man.
They smoking in like the 90s?
Probably like the 80s.
That was the
80s. 80s.
Yeah, you know, they couldn't show people in the bed together.
Yeah, they couldn't be in the bed together. They had separate beds, bro.
Get your sandwich.
Hooray.
Did the same dude, that's what I was laughing for. What happened, dude? The same dude at the drive-thru?
I just went.
You up paying attention?
Oh, they ain't got
seven shots. You don't home, man. Bitch done broke your heart, man. Let me know. You acting a little real different, man. You acting real shaky, man. Bitch broke your heart, man. You tell when a nigga going through some shit with a girl, man. Nigga ain't trying to conversate with nothing.
He's on fast.
I'm so tight.
He's on fast. He's finishing up a fast.
That's why, man. Eat, man. All that crazy. Is that supposed to be a mental thing, that fast and shit? You supposed to starve yourself for 30 days? That ain't no mental thing. That's being stupid, man. That shit is dumb as fuck.
The same thing last night.
No, it ain't. It's fat. It's good to...
Look at you. You about to pass the fuck out.
No, fasting's good.
That's why we was swerving on the fucking road. He came, that nigga low like... on. Nah, that nigga trying to stay up. That nigga be like,
no. Oh, yeah, flying at the car, though. And I called,
yeah, I'm calling nigga. Oh, your phone worked in on the way home.
Oh, he had no service either. I had no service, though.
That nigga was sleep right outside the terminal. Like, hey.
I just ain't had no service.
Man, he went apart, Chad right outside the terminal like this. Nigga Low said, where you at?
Yeah, we right here. We right behind you.
I'm like, man, what the fuck? You been sitting outside the whole time?
Nigga Chad right here.
I just ain't had no service, though.
Man, you need to eat, man.
I mean, I was just,
that's why you pass out in the restaurant when I say, man, I'm hungry. You got to hit it.
That nigga like, I will not be tested, Lord. I will not be tested, Lord.
I just been penitentiary for a month, that's all. That's what I was trying something different.
Man, let me tell you something, man. Man, that don't mean you a real Christian if you fast, man.
No. I wasn't fast one for me. It was for some, I was, you know, supporting those.
Man, my pastor said that shit all the time. We fast, man. I ain't being a part of that stupid ass shit. I'm hungry now, nigga. Yeah, what you talking about?
Yeah.
I can't do the fasting shit. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Well, no, I wasn't sleeping. Man. I wasn't.
What you been eating, bro?
Like,
walking like you just got out of the hospital. That's little.
Nah. I'm straight. Well, we left late last night. You know, I ain't really getting.
Hell, we got three shows today. You're chill.
Yeah, I'm straight. Yeah, we straight.
Let's go. Said you're chill.
Yeah.
Tonight, you might see that nigga swag on somebody today.
No.
Hey, bitch. One picture. One fucking picture. My knees weak, bitch. We got two more shows. Come on. We got one. Come on. Out of here.
My knees weak.
No. A nigga gonna take a picture like this. Come on, man. You know that nigga get irritated taking pictures already.
Nah, man. We won't be straight. We got three shows. We straight.
I cannot do that shit, man. I'm telling you, man. I love to eat and get high. I can't starve myself, man.
No, I just been eating like fruit. You know
man,
what I'm saying?
Man, that ain't gonna do it. Man, ain't no motherfucking goat. They ain't gonna feed me no motherfucking fruit. Nigga, what the hell? I'm not no goat.
Well, no, I ain't that bad. I already kind of like only eat like fish anyway. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, so you can't eat that?
No, I'm saying like it wasn't like I was getting rid of a whole bunch of meat. Ugh. I only eat like fish and chicken anyway.
But I'm saying if you fasting though, you can't eat shit.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't for this month. But
yeah, you drink water and eat fruit.
Yeah, well, you just gotta eat more instead of eating like. The point is like. Food is supposed to be fuel, you know what I'm saying? Okay. We're not supposed to be like getting full and falling asleep and all those things.
Okay. So, don't worry, your neck, little nigga. That nigga call already. Look at that neck. Look at that.
Yeah. I lost my, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I feel better.
You lost my. Boy, you'll get your ass up. Why do you eat, man? Lord, tell him he alright, man. Tell him the fast is over, man.
Nah,
yeah. Hey, man. Jesus will still let you in heaven.
But if you want to eat a waffle, man. Yeah. It ain't a... Alright. Yeah. I'm trying to explain it.
But I don't want to go to hell. I'm going to eat my fruit. Lord, I'm going to eat my fruit.
Yeah,
I
would've
captured that.
Man, I'm ain't nothing wrong with eating healthy. You should all eat healthy.
Motherfucker, cause I see you, he's really hungry in the face.
I'm tired, bro. So I'm just a little tired. But I'm good.
Oh my lord. Hey man, I need that whole clip Instagram. Y'all gotta see this shit within 30 minutes, man. I need this one, bud. Hey, boy, y'all been crazy.
It's been, look, man, you look up Dr. Sebi and look up his diet. And
Dr. Sebi,
and like, yeah. The nutritional value in eating.
I'm sorry.
You know, a raw diet and what that can do to your body, boy. And all the food and how they put all kind of chemicals and stuff into our food and what that
does. Lord, it's not gonna block you from coming to heaven.
We ain't supposed to be drinking milk. We ain't supposed to be eating cheese and all that stuff, man. That's killing us, man.
You think Lord gonna block you from coming to heaven? You eat a pig? He like, hey man, you did real good in life.
No.
But you remember when you ate that pig, nigga?
You know what pigs eat,
bro. Oh, man.
He look at us, as long as he better than us, he win. Like, then they go to church, yeah. Then they gonna eat food.
Yeah.
Man, he wear rubber every time. Man, I just don't trust this nigga, man. He don't do nothing.
He think he better than us.
That nigga think he better than us, man.
That man said, you don't feel me.
No, nigga! Hey, boy! These niggas crazy right here, boy. You hear me? They ain't crying, boy. You hear me? Hey, man.
You know how, like,
man,
like in school, I used to
know. Hey, I know you don't like nobody telling you what to eat. Well, don't tell me nothing, ugly ass boy. I don't eat the shit you eat. You don't eat the shit I eat. Leave it the fuck alone. When you start getting so much a fuck about my digestive system? You don't. You just being an asshole.
Oh. I apologize. That boy said, you feel it,
though. No. No. I don't feel you. We gotta draw the fucking line somewhere. I done known you 2 months. Every time I see you, you done quit some shit.
You did. You know what? The last bitch, I don't think it was her.
I'm telling you, man. It seems like when you get 30 something, your body just take, nigga, don't eat no more pizza. That's it. You done reached piece of limit. Mm-hmm. Ain't no more burgers. Ain't no, that shit go, I'm telling you.
Yeah. That's how I feel with hot wings. I'm just kidding. I'll be like,
give a fuck about your burger. No, I ain't gonna make you shit today. Ain't no shit today. You ain't no shit today. Ain't no shit tomorrow. But nigga, April 5th, it's gonna be shit coming from your eyebrows. You gonna be shitting from the top of your ears, nigga. I put that on everything, nigga. You gonna pay for that ice cream scoop, nigga.
Yeah, nigga, warn
you. Nigga, shitting so hard, you gotta leave your shoes on. Carlos, what's wrong with you? I can't stop boo-booing. Cancel all my appointments. I can't go.
No.
I can't go.
You know.
It's gonna happen.
I just figured, you know.
Nope.
Start making good habits now.
Nope. Ain't no such thing as good habits. Don't get black men. Look, what you think gonna happen? What you think gonna happen? You gonna just live, eat healthy and live long and be healthy forever?
Yeah, I think.
That's not gonna happen.
I think your body is like a car.
But I'm telling you, as a black man, you're not gonna get to that age where you gotta worry about that type of shit. It don't matter.
This nigga trying to be so healthy that he's not eating.
Well, look,
he's not drinking.
But look, give me the camera, Greg. I'm trying to explain to this.
Don't you have partners at
time? We are black men. By the time we're not gonna live long enough to worry about how healthy we ate, the stress gonna kill us just by being black.
Yeah.
It don't matter.
What?
Nigga, we dying right now. And we ain't doing shit. You can't cheat death, nigga. It's gonna happen.
No, I understand that. But I think all I'm saying is, like, so I got them partners from school that turned 28, 29. Them niggas look out of shape.
Because them niggas was already ugly anyway.
Yeah, how his other people look.
Some motherfuckers.
I fan.
Some people are genetically fucked anyway.
Yeah.
All of them niggas who was big,
big bitch, baby,
they supposed to be fat niggas later on. They gonna be good fathers. All good fathers is fat, bulky niggas. That's what I'm trying to tell you. The way God got this shit set up, everybody ain't supposed to walk around healthy and fine. That's gonna fuck up the economy.
Right. Okay.
It's gonna have to be some pudgy bitches.
Yeah.
Or some little chubby cute bitches.
Yeah.
Or it's gonna have to be some fat niggas.
What if
the niggas walked around buff with abs? What you think bitches are gonna start fucking with?
Right.
Fat niggas.
Right.
Bro. And they been fucking with
me. Come on, bro.
Listen, I'm not making these
niggas. These niggas are getting hoes. I'm not.
It's true.
I'm watching these niggas be mad daddy when they be like, where you going? I'm like,
you gonna walk straight past?
Bitch, I ain't got no bed. I got abs, bitch. You wanna hit it? You wanna hit that? This bitch want a fat baby.
No, boy, I'm not making decisions. I'm just saying, I'm making them for myself because I don't want
to. I don't believe you.
Let me tell you another
thing. Because, bro, you a nigga on a diet, bro. You a nigga
she
on a diet.
She probably telling that nigga food.
Listen to, hold up, bro.
You ain't gonna.
You a nigga.
Eat this today.
On a diet, bro.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
He's not on a diet.
He's on a diet.
He's on a fast, nigga.
But that's the same shit.
He's running to his grave fast. What you talking about?
And his people starving. That's arrogant as hell.
That shit is stupid.
No, it's about
this man is practicing being homeless.
not eat because he don't want to. That's fucking stupid.
Bro, it's not.
The nigga's not trying to eat because he don't want to eat.
Ah!
He's like, I'm hungry, but I don't want to.
Never hit the end of this shit.
We need to re-educate each other on
it's homeless people out there that is praying for food.
A fast is about the decisions and the food that you decide to eat. It's not about not eating, number one. And then number two, making better health choices makes
like any deal.
Let me give a disclaimer.
A better lifestyle.
We are not low-life people. But if we just the type of motherfuckers, it don't matter what you're doing in life. You gonna get this work. You gonna get roasted. This nigga could be graduating college. It could be the same shit.
It could be the time that he graduated.
Come on, man.
Nigga, you just took long enough? Like, what you just said? Fuck that shit?
Nigga gonna get
the started selling dope and realized nigga that shit wasn't for you? And went back to school?
Yeah, no. Mm-hmm. Well, all I'm saying is, bro, when I changed my diet, I felt better. Like, I felt lighter.
You did?
I had more energy without having to depend
on. I ain't had shit all day. Look what I mean.
Yeah, no, I'm saying, all of us are different. We have different blood types. And
my blood homie, I ain't know.
You like saying you AB negative.
No, I'm O positive. But with that being said, once I made a different decision on like health choices, it started when I was working for Stevie.
You must call STD or something. It's
you must have. Never. That's what it sounds like.
Never. That nigga got burnt and got scared. Man, I got
to
stop this.
No. Where it came from, when we used to work for Steve, and we used to work all the crazy hours, and I was dependent on 5-hour energy.
And then you looked up and you was like, how is this nigga 60 years old and I'm tired?
You know what?
His diet is for real.
You were following the white folk, bro. That's 5-hour energy drink shit, but I don't drink that shit.
That's what I'm saying. But I was doing whatever I could to stay awake. Steve's diet is, he's a vegetarian damn near.
Yeah, that's what I was telling you. And when you get older, you're going to have to be that shit anyway because your body ain't going to let you eat shit. Right. Don't think he just decided to stop doing that shit. Nigga body was up all night with acid reflux and was like, nigga, this wouldn't happen if I was eating salad. And
nigga, that's what I'm trying to tell you.
Yeah, so
my acid reflux is retarded. I'm 25.
Yeah.
I can't do shit about it.
Yeah.
My stomach hurt when I'm hungry. My stomach hurt when I ain't hungry.
Right.
My stomach hurt when I ate the wrong shit.
Right.
My stomach hurt because it won't poop.
But I think, well, and let me say this too.
If I fast, my stomach gonna hurt.
We can, you know, we work hard, so obviously we can take care of ourselves. But we can
afford to do. I'm just giving you that because I really was getting to this. Okay. I'm about to change my diet.
Nice.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. About to eat a little more pussy. A little more pussy in the diet. Yeah, I started eating dark skin pussy. I ain't had black. Like, I need some dark skin pussy. Hey,
dark skin pussy, bro.
You know what?
Say this?
But see, it's so fast.
Because
they don't love me. Dark skin women ain't been loving me the last couple years the way I needed to be loved. You know what I'm saying? They've been the ones who've been taking all that shit out on me.
Bro, this is what it is. Light skin bitches are freaky. Dark skin bitches are freaky and they love you.
Yeah, and they don't fuck. That's what I'm saying. It's a disconnect.
Light skinned bitches, they be like, before you know, you see her ass.
That's because she fucking 3-4 other niggas.
But a dark skinned bitch can fuck you, see you in the club, and be like, damn, know she with the other nigga, but find a way to get around and talk to you like, what's up, man? What's up? But you're not gonna go back over there because I'm with that nigga. I'm like, you just shut my long as you showed me. I still got that pussy. Life getting bigger and I still don't even know you. See y'all.
How she dancing? Stupid ass hips.
You know you saw my dick last night. I don't know you. I didn't mean it.
No, it's
getting big though.
That's what it is, bro. My dad got a chance.
Man, let me tell you something. That's what makes you legendary. You did all that. That's like what they call a prince, right? And you set that whole thing up.
Yes.
Just to come back and say that about your dad. That was amazing.
I'm getting my dad.
That was comedy 101.
A lot of people been noticing. Right. I'm getting my dad.
That was comedy 101. That's why you the greatest, bro.
I still will. I still will. Balance is how you live.
Yeah. No, that was amazing, bro.
So I'm drinking Mountain Dew and water at the same time because I'm going to do what the fuck I want to do.
You mix it.
Life ain't about to tell me how to live it. Fuck
you
this
shit. You
need
just like Crit.
Hey, man.
Just a little bit.
One thing about me. Hey, man, we're going up there and get that food. We ain't got to sit down.
That's what I'm saying.
Don't go
there. We go up there and got down. Look, I do a video and be like, I do a pre-video so they sure to them. Be like, look. Thank y'all for the food. We would've came down there, but we had to do sound check. You know what I'm saying? Shit a little rough, but we appreciate y'all.
I got taco sauce on my penis area.
What? We'll get there right now? Yeah, we told them no, right?
Yeah.
And then the club is like right down the street too, right?
Give my lighter, because there's another little blue lighter that I had. To the club somebody picked it up, and if I see it, I'm stealing it back. I lost 2 or 3 lighters since we got here. Pussy coming and going. If you're like that,
Yo, Ken, that nigga act like he leaning over, look like he doing cocaine, he putting that mustache on.
He got an eyeglass case on that mustache. We got Compton, come on, get the mustache.
Steve, somebody in here.
I ain't never know you better not walk out without that mustache.
Steve, somebody in here.
I ain't that clap over.
That nigga like to hear. Well, bring it to me. You gotta bring him the mustache. Bring it to me.
Oh, shit. That mustache. He walk out with the mustache.
Then you gonna see this shit, you be like, yeah, that was a kid. Yeah, mustache that. But like, damn, see, you know we fucked with Steve now. You gotta do it like that.
Hey man, y'all ain't shit as people.
Yeah. Hey, I want to know when did he find out that his son really had shit to do with it.
You just told him. Chad told him he did.
He did.
Yeah, Chad had him believing that shit.
He was holding up a little white ball and shit. You remember when you do shit like that? We go over there talking, he'd be like, I'm like, well, shit, we gotta talk about that non-color. Shit.
I remember we got to the point where we're like, but we can't see that shit.
How the fuck we gonna see that shit?
Oh, shit. They were trying to run that shit like it was like a bed. I ain't gonna lie. I knew D and Chad were probably sitting there in his mind like, man, I wish the nigga see before I die, man.
What's up? Oh, shit. Hey, I don't have no air. I can't laugh no more.
I got a little money.
I am.
Gucci, man, that boy, look at his backpack, man. Nigga.
Man,
that
nigga got the Jan Sport.
That nigga had like a hippie.
Yeah, the Jan Sport.
Man, y'all had dressed like you sleep in the van, man. Exactly. Stop playing, man.
Y'all homeless. That's your rap name, nigga.
I told that nigga starved himself on purpose, man.
You flew to Atlanta and drove?
No, I flew to Burbank.
At the end of the day, the day is over.
This nigga DC bought his mama suitcase. What is this
time,
boy? My nigga, god damn, boy.
Well, you ain't talking about, you must goddamn, you must went to the Navy before you got here. What's wrong with you, that hard ass suitcase?
That nigga Fly got the suitcase like he leaving on that midnight train to Georgia.
Hey, that's where y'all ass finna go. Fuck wrong with
that nigga going to heaven.
Okay.
Oh, man.
I made a personal decision for myself.
So what you not eating now?
No meat.
No meat?
Yeah.
Man, ain't eating nothing, man. Look at the nigga eye. Man, nigga eye closing on. That nigga eye like, man, no meat.
Hey, man, watch this nigga, man. This nigga gonna take a bite out of one of us later. That's gonna be the people.
Like, bro, what the fuck wrong with you, man? Turn to the dawn of the dead, right?
Nah, that's your head, bro. Your head look like a motherfucking Mike and Ike. My name, my bad, bro.
That
I'm home.
Joe over there looking like a country nigga.
That nigga Joe got a pair of drawers on, man. That nigga got a tall nigga drawers on right now.
Get on Shaq drawers.
That nigga even stole a pair of Shaq drawers and wear them in shorts, nigga.
That nigga was like, Shaq, y'all want to do it for Shaq? That nigga was like,
I ain't got no shirt, but you can put on these drawers.
You can put your drawers on.
You can put on these drawers, little nigga.
They called him a little nigga.
You can put on these drawers, little nigga.
Walk around like they shorts. Oh, yeah, you can't find these nowhere. Yeah, they don't sell these in stores, my nigga. These came after the first Miami Heat championship, nigga.
Boy, y'all niggas are stupid.
I don't fuck with y'all, man.
Hey, Joe.
These dudes got them.
He say he like country nigga.
Yeah, that nigga like real, country bro. Nigga. If you want to see that nigga walking down the street right now, you gonna like, man, something wrong with that nigga, man.
That nigga Joe the Black Big Lebowski, nigga. That
I'm the dude.
Hey, he's the dude.
I'm the dude.
Hey, you stole a pair of Shaq drawers, man. Shaq, oh, you up, mind if I get these?
So do white people just don't get cold?
Oh, man.
They don't get cold?
They cavemen.
Oh, niggas man. Be all on the plane. They be like 30 degrees.
I'm gonna go ahead and show this too. That nigga fly cook how ashy my hands is, nigga.
Hey,
shit,
bro,
hey.
I told that nigga, I said, bro, I looked at that nigga hands and I was like, this ain't Chico Bean. Oh, it is Chico.
I saw a nigga hand, I was like, nigga, you don't get your foot off me.
Nigga, for real, my shit look like I've been battering chicken, nigga, I know
hey,
it.
Hey, let me tell you something, but my boy keep his shit, you dig what I'm saying, real shiny for a player, bitch, you dig? Bro, I don't know what the hell happened.
Yeah, it's a long morning.
I can tell.
Drive to the airport.
I can tell, boy, I'm like, damn.
He got the goddamn Fight Club hands, nigga.
I damn near want to ask you, you all right? You must be fasting with Chad, nigga, because everybody doing some different shit at 85 right? South,
nigga. It's different. Everybody living different, nigga.
Hey, man, he talking about him and his chick.
Where your girl at? She must have disappeared. Where she at?
She's in Atlanta.
She's in Atlanta. She probably built like an oblong or she eat his grass, nigga.
She probably in the house right now, tearing some macaroni cheese up.
She been built just like an oblong. That is it. It's something about her though. Something about her made you want to stop eating bacon, huh, nigga? Man, I tell you.
That shit crazy, cause when y'all together, y'all probably act all that fast and shit. But as soon as y'all separate, you don't know what she doing.
Yeah.
You don't know
she
what she over there
right
eating.
Now.
She tied it up too. Let the shit just fall out her mouth. You know, stupid people don't. That's how they eat when they just act like they don't eat. They just, man, you can eat.
Yeah.
You can eat. You can eat regularly.
What if you find out what side nigga got her fasting though?
Bro, I like to think she doesn't have a side.
Like to think she don't have a side nigga.
Yeah, I like to think that.
This nigga Chad is a
side nigga bringing a Roscoe's and chicken to waffle.
He think he the only nigga. Hey, you know who
he's
Chad
touching
is?
That heart with real food.
Chad is the nigga from the Tyler Perry movie that come to save the bitch when she getting her ass whooped. That be braiding his hair braided back and he be cutting grass and shit. This nigga's the good nigga. How you start fasting? Cause she say, well, you know, I can't give you any pussy if you eat
no,
any
that's
meat.
That's not how it went.
Well, how did it go?
She's Ethiopian, so
crazy Ethiopian part, motherfuckers eat
hey,
meat.
Hey, get what? Crazy part about it. Crazy part about it. He did all that talk about. You ain't, she ain't gonna get no pussy unless he eat it. And unless he fast, then he went down there and guess what that pussy taste like? What chicken.
Who that is, police?
Mm-hmm. I say, damn. Can't even have a good time without the police coming out.
Turn around.
He nervous.
He nervous.
Fuck.
This is an apartment company.
Let's leave.
I don't know what this is.
Wait, no, I think Cat King. Okay, it's-